Alright, so let me know if you see us coming back online. Yeah, this wasn't on my end. Oh, it looks like we're live. Looks like we're live. Working now? Perfect. Alright, cool. We're gonna switch back over here.
Hello. Welcome back.
Sorry about that. All right, and we are, if you're still offline, tell other people. I'm letting people know on YouTube. Letting people know on YouTube that we're just streaming on Twitch now. If Amy Borg or what could hang out in that YouTube chat, and if new people come in or if they're looking for the stream or whatever, you could post them a link to the Twitch channel. Really appreciate it. Thanks, mods. You guys rock. And we're gonna get back into this game so we can keep the energy going. What's up, Pixel Fox? How you doing? I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. All right. I really want to get this heart. I really want to get this heart. That's. I'm trying. I'm really trying. Too low. Give me a three. I really need a three. Nope. Because I can't get up there. I can't get up there. It's too high. All right, we got a one. We got a three. Yeah, man. I don't know if we can. I really don't know if we can get up there. So if people keep putting in numbers after the room's filled up, nothing happens, huh? What if I come over here? No, because I have to reset it from over there. I don't know if we can get that heart. That's really confusing. Maybe I have to have double jump. It's just like a random chance thing. Like maybe it's just a. All right. Well, if we can't get it, we'll just keep moving on. All right. Well, let me across now. 42. It's the answer to the universe. All right. We got an Amy Borg. If I get a six, oh, we're so close. Amy Borg, you got the right idea, man. You're on board with me. You get this. You know what's up. All right, so I'm gonna pogo. Oh my gosh, pogo. Oh man, this is tough. I don't think we can get it. I think we have to have double jump. Oh, so close. Oh, my sword can't pick things up, but that would have been it. That would have been it. Ah, whoa, whoa. Come on. Ah! All right, I don't think we can get it. Let's move on. We're moving on. Scratch it. What's up next? You got more crits.
Yeah.
Let's do it. And husky enemies. That means they're all going to be big. I like the cut of your jibs. Uh-oh. What does that mean? Mega majority. Uh-oh. Something happening with Dragoon. He's calling in an air raid. Oh, a heart. Of some sort. What is this? What does that do? It's orange.
It's gold.
Got more crits. Cool. Wow, we got double crits in that room? Hell yeah. And no crits have happened yet. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. I just picked up double crits in that room. And I've seen one crit out of the 10 hits that I've made. Bombs hurt me? Oh, bombs hurt me. That's not great. Yeah, so many crits right now. Yeah, totally. So many crits right now. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah, you killed me. You killed me, Dragoon. I didn't know bombs could hurt me. So that one's on me. I've learned a thing today. And by today, I mean this run through. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
I mean, it is also today. It'd be hard to learn something and not have it be today. I hate when I get into philosophy and, like, weird crap when I'm streaming, because it always gets me killed. Yeah, get down here. I'm kind of learning how to bait those guys, which is nice. The bats. Bait the bats. I'm a bat baiter. Not going to go any further with that pun. What is this? I don't know if I trust it. Do we trust it? Damn it, Dragoon! You even called me in a heart. You were like, I feel bad, I'm gonna give him a heart. And then it ended up hurting me again. Thank you, Dragoon. Rooms are now small. 75% of 4 entries voted for this. Some would call them cozy. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's not get the spiked. Thank you. Need more money? Choicechamber.com/sub. Oh, okay. So they're advertising in my stream now. It's a fun game, though. I'll give them credit. Dragoon's dying. Screw you, man. Well, if you learned outside of today, it would have been today the day you learned it, unless we're before the Big Bang and time, and nobody cares. Exactly. That's why I tried to, like, let's just get past this. I wonder if I hit the X if it resets the timer, or if it just cuts it where it is. Stupid. Uh-oh. No, no, I see your chat message, Dragoon. So does this just turn off the timer? Oh, it does. Okay, so I can force that to move along. That's good. Twitch won't load for you? Oh no, Ali. That's not good. I'm so sorry. You got the fire mod. Fire spreads quickly. Just like the rumors about the threat you now pose. Every Twitch stream needs a troller. That's why they invited you. And then I've got the mods to be here to be con-trollers. Am I right? Is there the opposite? They're here to help? Yeah, alright, I'll try. I'll try a little harder. And then all the viewers are Joy-Cons. Alright, never mind. Oh, we got a random one. Actually, I feel like I shouldn't be looking at chat when there's a room guy. But I gotta be looking at chat to interact with people, so it's hard. Cause I do like the idea that I don't know what's happening. I mean, I'm definitely not seeing what you're voting on until we get it, because there's just way too much to keep up with. I'm not a freaking card counter. And I'll try to just like keep my eyes off of— No! Not an extra enemy! I'll try to keep my eyes off of chat when I see a parachute. This game is so much fun. Oh my god, guys, I'm having so much fun right now. Did he get me? Okay, I'm flashing for some reason, but all my hearts are there. I must be good. I must be fine. Something no. Ah! Woo, okay, bomb, scary. I can only speak in one words. Give me that gold. I want that gold. Show me where the gold at. Sticky floors because you've nowhere to go. Okay. Oh, but jumping. Okay, jumping negates that. Jumping negates ice and jumping negates money. And it negates sticky. That's good. Oh no. I wonder what it means by the rooms are small, because I feel like, I mean, I figured it would be a height thing, like they would really cramp us in, but I'm not seeing anything. Also, Krampus Inn is where you find, like, it's like the Motel 8 of the North Pole. Anyway, you got 2 hearts! Heck yeah! Thank you for the hearts, guys. Thank you so much. You got more crits. So hopefully we can do some more crits. Ah! Exactly, Amy Borg. You got me. The Krampus Inn. Oh no! Oh jeez, that was so helpful. Thank you, Dragoon. You're such a helpful person. Look at these guys like bumbling around on the sticky stuff. I love when the big guys are on the sticky jumping around. It's funny. Oh jeez. Sheriff Notori. Hello, Sheriff Notori. Welcome to the stream. How you doing today? Thanks for hanging out today. All right, rooms go up. The steps of success are here. Uh-oh. I don't trust it. No! Ah, it's a bat. Okay, there we go. Bats aren't too bad. Whoa, a boss? There's boss battles? Hell yeah! Serb? It's like Cerberus. I'm just gonna get all up in his armpit. Guys, I need a bow. Guys, I need help. Guys, this is gonna suck real bad. Oh my, how do you even do that? Whoa. All right, get your GGs in. I'm gonna take a minute to take a sip of my water here. Oh my gosh, that guy. Serb is serious business. Oh, Super Meat Boy, don't even get me started on Super Meat Boy. GG wrecked. Oh man. GGGG. I love it that it shows up on the screen. I think that's so cool. And I think here you can say things too, on the main menu here. His arms have eyes and teeth. Well, it's like Cerberus, it's the three-headed dog. So I think you can say things. Say some things. Yeah! Yo! Beautiful. Let's get it going. Oh, konnichiwa. Nice, nice, nice one. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. What's up? Oh my lord, what was that in my mouth? Elixir, hello! Thank you for the follow, Pixel Fox! Thank you for the follow! You rock! Actually, I gotta make this bigger so I can read those notifications. I'm also gonna get that notification off my face while you guys say hello! While you guys say things! You should do that, because it's fun. We'll put that above my head now. So if anybody wants to follow me, oh no! Oh, I moved the game. The world is destroyed. I'm gonna move that right there. And then we can hopefully read those a little better, because they're pretty small. There we go, now I'll be able to see you.
See you guys better.
See you guys better. When you follow and stuff. Yay! Cool. Let's put that there. Get back in game. Finally playing DS3, I see. It feels like I'm playing DS3. So Nook, how was I as the room captain? You were marvelous, man. You were the best room captain that I ever did see. Sheriff Notori, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Cranny Crew. I forgot I'm not a pogo anymore. Wow, it really changes the game when you're not pogo. Thank you for the follow, Agent Awesome. And we're getting all kinds of follows today. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know why I went Yoda. Oh, jeez. Oh, stop. Okay. Alright. So you guys are voting on my jump right now. I really enjoy Pogo, but I know I shouldn't say things like that because you'll vote against me. Let's equip him for that boss. Oh yeah, Emmyborg's on my side. Look at that. I made one good pun and all of a sudden he's just on my side. Oh, actually, a good room captain. Thank you for the follow, Alixger. Thanks for the follow. How you doing? If you want me to call you something specific, let me know. I'm just fooling around. Oh, we got a bow. Hell yeah. This is what we need for Cerber. Cerberberberberber. I think that's what his name was. I don't remember. It was something like Cerberus. I'm always on your side, Nick. Oh, thanks, Wawud. You're a good guy. You're a good guy. No! I made a stupid mistake. I was a fool. I got too cocky. I really want that jump upgrade. Did we already get one? No, not yet. Okay. Don't reveal me, Cranny Butt. Oh, Cranny Butt's so... She's just helpful. She's just trying to help. Eat it. Oh man, this is so much fun. This is so much fun, you guys. Alright, you got double jump. Okay, alright, cool. Hopefully we can get, maybe if that heart appears again. Dragoon is the room captain again. Are you gonna play well with the other boys and girls? We're gonna be able to get through Cerber this time? You on my side? Of course you're not on my side. Who am I fooling? Alright, we got our double jump. We're gonna try to get some secrets maybe this time. There we go. Once you get him on that platform, you get a little advantage on him. I think I can shoot the box. Ooh, I was caught on a thing that I didn't see. I'm gonna shoot that box. Oh, I can't shoot the box. I have to touch it to open it. Okay, a fire heart. I don't know what that means. I really don't know what the fire heart means. It's weird. Are you ready for this, Nook? So much for that boss run. Yeah, exactly. You got faster attacking, less downtime between kill time. Less downtime between kill time. Oh, okay, faster attack. Right, that makes sense. It was worded weird after the fact. High enemies, as in flying enemies, bats and stuff. So all enemies will be bats? Is that what that means? So there's just more bats? This is bat country. Bats, I see bats. Don't stop here. This is bat country. Oh, jeez. They're so difficult. All right, I touched the box, but it didn't open. What's in the box? All right, I see how you are, Dragoon. I see how it is. I was really hoping I'd be able to shoot the box so I could have a nice room captain summon bombs for Cerber, Cerberber, and then be able to shoot him over his head, but I don't know if that obviously is not gonna work because I have to touch it to open the box. Wow, high enemies is the worst, by the way. I don't know, actually, they don't attack that often, they're just hard to hit. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, got some coin, right on, nice, right on. Good night, probably have to fix the Wi-Fi for tomorrow's stream. Oh, sorry your stuff's not working, Agent. Thanks for hanging out, though, really appreciate it. Glad you stopped by and followed, sir. Has been a fun time. Oh, I forgot I had double jump, what am I doing? These bats aren't an issue, I'm just a dum-dum. Oh, of course it's another enemy. Huh? Yeah. All right. Seeing lots of votes. What do we got? What do we got? What's coming up? Got more crits. Heck yeah. Dude, that lightning crit from before with the arrows was great. Oh man, all we can vote on is a simple heart. I wonder if, can you guys vote on things that I can't buy? Can you vote on Lucky and Slot? I'm really afraid to. Ooh, thank you. Thank you for the heart. Oh, I'm just up here now. I really like the music for this game too. It's good. How did I get up there? There I am. Oh yeah, you can vote on slot. I see some slot votes. Look at that. Voting should lower the price. Oh, that's a good idea, Amy Borg. That is a really good idea. Don't be afraid, Nick. I got you. Mm-hmm. You trolly troll. Alright, let's just see if the slot falls. Let's do it. Nope. If I don't have the money for it, it doesn't happen. Oh, that's kind of a bummer. Yeah, it should just lower the price, Amy Borg. I think you're right. I agree. I think that's a better way to do that. Celebrate being cool every time. Okay. Rooms are now big. Or, like, you could do heart plus or minus and then vote, like, to raise or lower the price. So, you know, you could still be a troll. God dang it. So you could still be a dragoon. Or you could be a what-what. I think we need to buy more stuff, big rooms, and we got lightning! Hell yeah! Thank you guys. It's a great power. Oh no! The only thing to fear is giant bugs made of fear. The only thing to fear is giant bugs. It constructed of fear entirely. Alright, so I need to build a column. In order to build a column, you have to type in numbers from above. Oh, I thought I'd be able to get it one of those. Oh yeah, what up? I don't need y'all. Oh no. I really enjoy this game a lot. I did not know how this was gonna go. but like the it didn't land. It just blew up in midair. But I love that like this keeps going the whole time. That's so cool. Pachow. 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 This is so cool. Alright, alright. Keep moving. Oh! Get over that little hoop. You can fit entirely in their mouths. Don't let that happen. So we got big enemies now. Oh boy. I mean, big enemies just means that I can hit them easier. So that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Oh, perfect. I just... right here. This is where we hold them. This is where we... oh, no. This is not where we hold them.
Ah! You shall not pass!
Woo! And the crazy gold heart. I don't understand any of these heart power-ups. I don't know what any of them do. You got stronger as if you needed it. Seriously, though, you will. Okay. Because you've got nowhere to go. Alright, sticky floors. So I have to... I'm not a pogo no more. Oh my gosh. That was very surprising. And alright, I gotta take out these enemies first. There's no way I'm gonna be able to focus on the frickin'... dang it! Oh my gosh, guys. We may not make it to the first boss again. Okay! Apparently, those heart power-ups don't mean anything, is what that means. Holy crap, those bats destroyed me. I got all afraid of the stuff because I couldn't, dang it. Alright, alright. Here we go. Let's keep going. I mean, we were doomed anyways because we had Dragoon as room captain, so, you know. You dropped a heart? Aw, Dragoon, thank you. It was probably going to be a spiky heart. To be honest. Ooh, this is awkward. This is awkward. There we go. There we go. Oof, okay. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Beep, 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 beep. Oh man, I don't have any upgrades. Yeah, there's such a noticeable difference when you don't have those upgrades anymore. I've already got 50 coins though. That means once we hit a shop that I can get a heart if we lose one before then. I'm not totally an ass. I know, man. I'm just playing with you.
We're just playing. We're having fun. It's all fun and games.
This is serious business. With these apple, green apple bats that we got flying around. And these only torso demons. Hanging out at the Krampus Inn. Alright. Shoot stuff from afar. Heck yeah, we kept the bow!
Thank you, I love the bow!
Guys rock. Alright, we got big enemies. Does that just mean there's more chance for big enemies? Because I think that's fine. They take a lot of hits, but they're easier to hit, you know? And then he's got these friggin' candy apple bats. Oh, oh. Look, Legolas. I gotta, like, be all agile and jumping around. There we go. Yeah! Why does he look so disappointed? Like, when he's jumping around, he kinda looks happy, but then he lands, he's just like... what now? He's got this really weird look on his face. Yay, pogo! Pogo arrows are great. And faster attacking? You guys are just... you're setting me up for success now. I love it. I love it. Okay, well, if I can get turned around, there will be much more success that happens. If I can face the enemies that I need to kill. These guys are a little harder to kill because they're low to the ground. I heard you. I heard you, Spawn. Yeah. Eat it. How's it going? So lots of bats. Okay, it's Game Dragon. I thought it was Dragoon again, and I was like, are you kidding me? Cool, so we got a new room captain. Old Game Dragon. Oh, Dragon Pies.
Oh, Lord of Pies. The Game Dragon.
Got those bats. That was easy. That was not bad. That was not bad. And we got a gift. I don't even want to talk to you, Game Dragon. You don't want me as room captain? It's not that I don't want it. It's just that... Holy crap, I got faster attacking. Look at those shots. Ooh. Oh, so we can... Oh, we can't get that? What's a one-height bridge look like? Is that right where I am? Oh, no. So that's a one-height bridge, huh? Oh, that's a zero. Ah, crap. Can we get zeros? Give me zeros. All zeros. Just give me zeros. Straight zeros. Can barely type. I'm laughing so hard from that face. Just zeros. Straight zeros. Oh, thank you for the heart. Beautiful. Exactly what I need. Oh, great. Great, Sheriff Notori. What is this? What is this hell you have brought upon me? Oh, every time I jump, it changes. Can I walk across? Oh, you can walk across those. All right. Will this fly up into me? It won't. Dang it. All right. All right. So let's, I don't know. You guys go wild. We'll get across it now. I can't get that heart because I don't have double jump. There's no way we can do that. There we go. There we go. That's what I need. Yeah. Good job. Good job, chat. Good job, Cranny Crew. 60% of 5 entries voted for this. I like the cut of your jibs. What does chunks mean? What does this mean? I don't understand. Rooms are now average. Okay. Oh, there was a tie for the room size. I see. You got the fire mod. Cool, we got fire arrows. Ooh, okay. So we can do burning heart. What is burning heart? What does it mean? Let's do it, because it takes one of our hearts. I don't know what it means, though. You explode into chunks. Oh, I see. Gotcha. Well... we get a gift. Yeah! We got more money. Oh, I wonder if you could give me enough money to get a slot. You got eight more actions as room captain. I wonder if you could... if you could give me 5 more monies. I don't want to waste all your room captain abilities, though, but I'm curious. Just curious. Oh, but there's not enough time. There's not enough time. If you see that, that's running out real quick. Only one gift per room. Alright, well, let's just go ahead and end that. I'll grab the burning heart. And I don't know who my heart burns for, but we got it. Crit! Well, that's a weird block. Oh, dang it. He puked fire on me. Oh, so the burning heart protected me from fire? Because my heart is still there. Oh, what? That block doesn't exist from the side, apparently. All right. That's good to know. Ooh, but we got an extra heart. Yay. That's a really weird block. That's really good to know. Okay. That's very, very strange. The number nook is how many rooms the captain has left. Oh, I thought it was... well, I mean, that's still uses. It's the same thing. I thought... I see. It's one gift per room, and then that's the number of rooms. I understand. Get down here. There we go. There we go. Whew. axe.
Bing, 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 bing.
Oh, we're getting another weapon upgrade. I see that over there. Ooh, not the spiky heart. We know what that does. You can fit... Okay, so we got big enemies on the way. That's not too bad. That's alright. They're easy targets. That's good. Husky is okay. Husky is alright. Ooh, almost got hit by that fire. We got another gift. Gift coming in. Ooh! Why? There we go. Give me that money. If you're new in chat or are not aware of what's going on here, you can... you can vote on what's happening on the right side there. Do we want a fire heart? I think so, because the bats spit fire. So, you can vote to affect the game. Not sure who's new and who's not, but... Oh, I almost jumped. We almost wasted that fire heart right there. Oh, no. No, oh, okay, that's okay. It's the fire heart. And then he burnt to death. Okay, we still got 3 hearts. We're still good. Alright, we got some hearts. Spiky floors. Ugh. And faster attacking again? I don't think we can get any more fast. Okay, it's good to know that I can control the spikes. I thought that they were on a timer, because the only time we've encountered them were... Huh. Oh no, damn. I just... Oh, there we go. Oh, they are getting hurt by the spikes. Beautiful. There we go. Okay. All right. Anybody else? Oh! Jeez. Those bombs are so dangerous, man. Oh, I was really trying to... No! Oh, man. So this is where Pogo gets difficult. I'm suddenly understanding the Pogo difficulty. These spikes make things super, super hard. Okay, enemies are done. That's a plus. Now I can just focus on getting through this room alive in one piece. Perfect! Oh my gosh, and gifts. Invisible ground? Okay. Rooms go down. Oh, awesome, another heart. Thank you so much, Game Dragon. You've reached your peak. Take a selfie. Rooms go down. Okay. Rooms are now big. Rooms go down and are big. I'm not 100% with everything going on here, but... He immediately just chomped me. Are you kidding me? Ah! Those stupid fireballs, man! Oh my gosh! I'm sorry, I clicked through that too quick. You can throw your hellos in here as a part of the GGs. Dang! Dang it. That was rough. This is actually a pretty tough game. This is fun, though. Alright. Let's get back in here. Dang it. Sorry, guys. They're throwing new stuff at me. Which is awesome. That's why this is so much fun. It's ever changing. Man, I love this bow. I love the bow. Hint. I love the bow. Hint. Midas. Ooh, can you turn enemies into gold? What's that? Midas. Whoa! One hit kills, everything's gold?
I love gold!
Oh, heck yeah! Look at that! How long do I have this for? Oh, well, never mind. Just found that out. This bat. Bats are now scary because they keep killing me. Gonna go eat dinner? All right, Game Dragon. We'll see you in a little bit, man. We already got 200 gold. Holy crap, Midas is great. That was a great start to our little run here. New. Get on here. Get on this hole. Get on in here. There we go. Now you're mine. Now you're dead. Now you're gonna die forever. Ha! Beautiful. Alright. Got a hammer. Okay. So we have to learn how to use this thing. Now you can fall into a pit from higher. You get high jump. Ooh, okay. Interesting. High jump actually ought to help with the bats. I think that's not a bad... It's not a bat plan.
Come on. Yeah!
Done, did it. Alright, Dragoon's back in the driver's seat. And you build columns, whoops, it's over here. Build columns by typing in 1 through 5 so we can get out of this room. I know I'm covering it up a little bit down there. Why? I'm in an enclosed space. So close. There we are. Thanks, Sheriff. That's the last one I needed. You got faster attacking. We're definitely going to need that with the hammer, so thank you for that. And we got the ankle biters. The ankle biters. Ooh, man. And they attack faster than I do, I think. Ooh, but I can kill 2 enemies at once with those. Is that another enemy? I'm not sure what just dropped out of there, but we got it. Okay, we got to be really careful with the hammer. Oof. It's like I'm playing a... Like a dex build with a hand, like a great sword or something. Like an ultra great sword. Roll build. Great. Great. Lasers! Every death is a rave. I love this one. Slot, totally. Let's get more hearts. Dragoon, we're not on good terms right now. One person voted for rooms are huge. Dragoon, you jerk. You're such a jerk. Such a troll. Raves. I love that the hammer makes a rave. I don't know, like the light beam shooting out of the hammer. Just so cool to me. It's like it breaks space-time. Almost didn't get him. Uh-oh. Oh, it's gold! Yay! Gold! Oh, so if you guys vote on something, so if chat ends up voting enough on something, I don't spend the coin on that thing? Because I've still got 200 coins. Huh. You got faster attacking? Heck yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And ice mod. Interested. I'm interested in the ice mod. You have my attention. Whoa! Oh, the art looks so cool. I love that. Looks so good. Ooh, that faster attacking is great, too. Oh, wow. I'm a monster now. I'm a monster! I do need more hearts, though. That is becoming a problem. We just get a gift? Uh-oh. Gifty! Nothing! Woo! Could've been worse. Ooh, he almost got me. Fast little bugger. Alright. Oop, oop, oop! I thought we were... Oh, well, that works. Just hammered him straight down that hole. Eat it! Three hearts! Oh, thank you! Thanks, guys. Thanks, chat. Sticky floor. Do we sticky around for this gift? Oh, it's a heart! Thanks, Dragoon. I knew you were hoping for that spike heart, but I'll take it as a as an act of kindness. Whoa! I get to freeze the big guy, too. I wonder if we can freeze Cerber with it. Okay, I gotta figure out how to... Ugh, the sticky floor is... It is an issue. Aw, dang it! You're kidding me. Okay. Ugh. I knew it was a bomb. I just knew it. I had the feeling. I was like, he was way too nice, and he can't stay that nice. He summoned me a heart. And now a bomb. Ooh, that was really close. I almost lost that. Die. Okay. Oh, that was icy floor. It was very strange. Wait, when I hit sticky floor, does it turn icy? Is that what just happened? No, not at all. That was just a random ice floor. Okay, I'll take it. What's up, Pixel Fox? How you doing? Welcome back. Tiny enemies. Watch those ankles. All right, so we got tiny. These are the most dangerous ones for sure. Oh, I missed a gift. Unless this one. Oh, it's a spiky heart. It's a spiky heart. Okay. These guys are getting faster attacks, too. It's getting scary. No! Dang it! See, that's what I'm talking about. I almost dropped on that spiky heart, too. Oh, don't. Oh, jeez. They're all bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, and, like... Not fun. Not fun. They just bounce! They just... I can't hit them when they're bouncing! Oh, no. Oh, the bouncing enemies suck. Alright, I really gotta take this easy and be careful. Alright, big guy, no worries. No worries, big guy. Big guy, we got. Please be a shop with a heart next. Please be a shop. Heart! Perfect. I like how that guy went out. Stylish. Get out of here. There's gotta be something good in here. Rooms go up, don't care. Invisible enemies? Why would you? Faster attacking. It's a heart! Dragoon! Coming through for me. Thank you. I knew you had it in you. There's good in you, I sense it. Rooms are now small. Someone called them cozy. Spiky heart, lose one heart, but absorb one damage from spikes. Oh. Okay. So spiky hearts aren't all bad, but they do hurt you. Oh, I don't like this. This is just no. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the heart. Thank you so much for the heart. I don't know. I can't. I don't know. I don't know. I can't. Three crits! How many enemies am I fighting right now? No! I can't see them, it's not fair! He'll come for me, right? If I just stand here, he will come for me. He made it. Yes, he fell. Perfect. That's exactly what I was planning on happening. Ooh, geez, happening. I almost didn't make that jump. Oh, we're at Serb, guys. I've only got 2 hearts. Dragoon, throw me a heart. It immediately just shot me in the face. Running. Oh no, it dropped it over there. Oh, give me that heart though. Gimme. Uh-oh. Oh. No! Dang it. Alright, shoot. Cool. Uh-oh. Yeah! Heck yeah! Oh, and we got hearts. Woo! Good job, Cranny Crew. We finally did it. That was a hell of a thing. You got Pogo. Want other cool powers?
Choicechamber.com/sub.
All right, that's fine. This game's super cool. I will promote the hell out of it. There we go. Finally beat Serb. What's this all about? What's happening? Bomb the floor. Oh, good. Oh, good. So you vote 1 through 5 and you bomb the floor. Yep, there it is. This is scary. Because I'm assuming that the bombs also hurt me. Oh no! Ah! Oh god. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, yeah. I like you guys. Oh, but that's gonna trap me. If that's not the ground. What? I didn't. Oh no. Oh, no more ones. No! No more ones! No! I need a two. Looking for a two. Just 1, 2. Just 2. Not 1, but 2. No! Dang it! I just need a 2! Get me out of here! Oh my god! We beat a boss and almost died to friggin' chat. Holy crap. Alright. Yay, another heart! Thank you so much, Dragoon. Rooms are now bumpy? What? Oh, we got a new room captain coming in. You would like to be chosen for room captain? Type in, pick me. To have it, in fact, pick you. Dang it! That fire attack is rough. Alright, we gotta not get hit by the bat. Oof. Sometimes there's just a bit of lag. Like, every once in a while it's like, there's too much going on. And then I'm not sure if the hit connected or if I'm about to die. Oof, like that. That was scary with me on my last heart here. Nook, have you ever played Undertale? I did. I streamed the entire thing. You can see it all on my YouTube channel. I beat all I beat secret bosses and all that stuff too, so. What's up, Cyric? Cyric, thanks for playing along today. Welcome to the chat. Okay, get over to that thing a little faster. Sideways, double tap forward. Okay, so I'm gonna have to. I'm playing with the joystick, so that's gonna be a little difficult, but I'll use it. We got tiny enemies. I don't like tiny enemies. Do we have a new room captain yet? I pronounced your name right! Yeah. A rare occasion. Almost like it deserves a follow, wouldn't you say? Joking. Thanks. Oh! GG to earn. Dadgummit, man. This is so much fun. Is everybody still enjoying themselves? Let me know. Let me know if you're still enjoying yourself. This is a lot of fun. Fizric? That's a stupid way to pronounce that. Did you have a bad time? You're gonna have a bad time. I did voice acting for all the characters for that game. That was a super fun game to play, Pixel Fox. I bombed you with one. Oh, thanks, Dragoon. Alright, let's get back in here. let's get a new weapon. Oh man, it's so slow. God. But when it sped up, the hammer wasn't too bad, but right at the beginning, it is a little rough. And we gotta beat Serb again, but we did get past Serb. That was good. Oh, thank you for the follow, Fizrik. Thanks for the follow, Cyric. I had to. Shocklet? Shocklet? Welcome to the stream. It's a great name, Shocklet. It's like chocolate, but with like pop rocks inside or something. Or just a lightning bolt. Just chocolate in the shape of a lightning bolt. I love it. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thanks for playing along today. Oh. Oh, jeez. I knew that was coming. This takes so much time to kill these guys. There we go. You're off to play some Dark Souls 2? All right, Dragoon. Thanks for playing along today. You got a bow. Heck yeah, I love the bow. Thank you for the bow. Thank you for my gift. My new weapon. Oh, boy. I don't remember this guy showing up in, like, room 2 in our first run. Does it, like, rooms get harder as you lose more and more? Oh, we got new room captains inbound, too, so make sure to get in for the poll for that. Double jump! Good, I like double jump. Double jump is good stuff. What? I can't shoot him. Like, how am I gonna hit him? Ever. Can I shoot? No, I can't. Alright, you gotta bait him around. There we go. Stupid bat! Get down here. There we go. Cinnamon or butterscotch, Nook? I feel like somebody's asked me this before. Have you been here to ask me this question before, Pixel Fox? Cinnamon or butterscotch? I have to go with cinnamon, I think. I think cinnamon beats butterscotch, but I do love butterscotch. An old man, so I love my butterscotch candies. Did I just pick up a gift and didn't read it? I am so sorry. I got distracted by the cinnamon butterscotch dilemma of 2017. Awesome, Cyric. Thanks for hanging out. We will definitely see you next time. Thank you so much. Oh, and Sheriff Notori is the room captain. Thank you for that gold. Thank you, Sheriff. Such a nice sheriff. Nothing like that Sheriff Rick. That Sheriff Dragoon. Fast attacking, beautiful for bows and big enemies. Not great. Easy targets, but take a lot of hits. Both Cinescotch. Cinescotch is great, because that also sounds like a cinnamon whiskey, which I'm also down with. Although I can't really have any of that because of the sugar. Sugar kills me. Ooh, yay! Thank you for the heart. Sheriff Notori is on our side, or lulling us into a false sense of security here. They're on the up and up, but actually they're on the take, if you know what I mean. They're secretly, like, under the table. They're taking Cinescotch from Amy Borg, who's really calling the shots behind Sheriff Notori's actions. Sheriff Notori was just a beat cop with nothing to lose. But then, Amy Borg started paying him to do bad things. Actually, Amy Borg, you wouldn't do that. Dragoon's been behind it all. Amiborg's just the red herring in the situation. God dang. There we go. There it is. Who's there, Pixel Fox? Oh, Amiborg's playing a chatbot game too. Nice, you got 6 cranny coins. Yeah, for anybody new in chat, as you're hanging out, you are acquiring cranny coins. which you can spend on commands, which are listed below, or you can find out what kind of commands you can get by doing, oh, Midas!
Midas!
By doing exclamation point command, you can find out what other kind of commands that you can do in the Twitch chat. Midas is a great power-up. Confetti, cool, let's go. I don't want to waste this Midas. Oops, that's not what I wanted. I wanted an extra slot. That's my vote. Anyway. Chocolate. Commands with an S. Chocolate. Or they're listed down below. Down there. Which is below. Alright. I'm just gonna let this go. It doesn't look like any new votes are coming in for this, so there we go. We get the heart. Let's move along. I like how I can actually kind of play that a little bit, so if I see something get more votes, I can just be like, ah, that one, and buzz it in. Got a vote. Ooh, spiky heart. I'm gonna take it because we have an empty heart slot. Nope, it definitely hurt us. Okay. That sucks. Faster attacking, though. But it'll protect us from spikes once. That's good. Roommates are now average. And you got the fire mod. Fire spreads quickly. Beautiful fire bow. That's a great... Uh-oh. What the hell is this? Toggle the grid. Unlimited voting. Red, blue, yellow, green. So you guys can move these blocks around? Good beatboxing? Man. Meh. Oh. Okay. But if I jump and you do blue, is it gonna squash me now? I'm running! Okay. I'm so afraid. Oh god, yeah, I could've definitely got. I could've totally got get squashed. Nice. Beautiful work. Beautiful work, everybody. I'm so proud. Aha! Aha! Oh my gosh, I'm slip sliding all over the place. Oh, my gift! Almost went down a hole. Gotta get rid of this guy. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's grab that gift. Yeah, we got a flame heart. Beautiful, thank you very much for that. Sheriff Notori, you are on it. You are all about getting through this. Look at how powered up we are. It's almost like Dragoon was sabotaging us. Almost, right? Right? Get the checker block. Checker. Teleporter. What's that? Did I miss something, Pixel Fox? Did I miss a thing? Three hearts. We don't need them. We got special hearts. We got awesome hearts. Oh! Look at all this money! Getting money all over the place! Money! And we got a thing! Yeah, more money! Of course it's more money! Okay, we got bats and ice. Uh-oh. That's not great. It's not fantastic, but that's okay. Alright. There are worse. I'm sure spikes was one of those options, and you chose to help me get through the game instead of die immediately and restart. Because we gotta beat Serb. We gotta see what's after that. I want that coin. I want it. I'm getting greedy. Yeah. Destroy checker blocks to get a warp to a new room. That's awesome. I didn't know that, Pixel Fox. Thanks for telling me that. I will keep. I'll keep that in mind for in the future if I see him. And if you see him, try to call him out in chat, and I will do my best to see it before I leave the room, just in case I don't see it. Because it's possible that I don't know what they look like. Oh my gosh, this is just nuts. Oh, thank you for that heart. Great. Great room captain, the Sheriff Notorious. Setting the bar high. Setting that bar real high for future room captains, I'll tell you what. Stronger, yeah. I think that's a really good choice, actually. Rooms go up. I was going to suggest doing stronger, so I don't have to hit as many times. Just hit them once and they down. They'd be dead immediately. Invisible ground. Okay, this one is a little... Invisible ground with Serb. Actually, that's not too bad, because there's just one platform. Oh, it immediately shot me. That wasn't great. Yeah, Serb's down. We were super powered up. We were ready for that fight. Beautiful, and we got our heart back. We are good to go. Awesome. Awesome job, everybody. Awesome job, chat. You're beautiful. You're beautiful creatures, every single one of you. Ooh, another spike? Another spike heart? Should I take that? I don't know. It's confusing. It's conflicting, the spike heart. Will it just take the regular heart? Now I have to experiment. It didn't. It takes whatever heart is in front. Okay. So the hearts just cycle up there. So you can kind of exchange ones that you don't want, I guess. Interesting, interesting. But if we keep picking up powered up hearts, we can eventually cycle through to the normal heart. And we just got hit by fire and it protected us. Really glad we had that. Oh geez, there goes our second fire heart. These stupid bats. There it is. Half the time they are the same color as the floor and roof. You can tell by looking at it, it will have four squares inside, destroy it. Portal will appear. Awesome, Pixel Fox. Thanks for that hint. A great tip. That sounds fun. Room are now average size. Okay. Double jump. And rooms are now flaming. Sounds bad. One of the cool powers? Choicechamber.com/sub. Or, you know, youtube.com/nookandcrannygame. Okay, that hurt. Or twitch.tv/nookandcrannygame. For all of you watching on YouTube after the fact. I thought we had double jump. Where'd my double jump go? I double jumped, though. Well, that was dumb and stupid and hurt a lot. And we're like... Man, after Serb, this just gets super deadly all of a sudden. Ha! Ha! Ah! Oh gosh, okay. Oh gosh. Oh, I forgot the double jump. It's gonna screw me. No, don't screw me! Now I have to go back and kill that guy, though. Okay, I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him. Okay. Oh, I miscounted. Oh, Lord. Oh, jeez. Send up the fire. Or are we good? Like, after we kill the enemies is... Okay, the chaos goes away. Beautiful. What do you rather, ice mod or fire mod? Ooh, I don't know, actually. I think the fire mod, because it does damage over time. Mr. Go-Go! You are now a room captain. You can do one gift per room of heart, gold, enemies, bombs, empty, random, or you can resign your position. We have lots of bats coming in. What you lack in speed, you make up for in regret. I guess it took my dash away, which I had forgotten about anyways, so it didn't even matter. Ooh, nice, little heart hiding down here for me. All right, let's build that wall. Oh, jeez, don't even. Let's build that staircase. Stupid president. Walls are for cool people. Yeah, we get that extra heart. Thank you, Mr. Go-Go, for the flame heart. That will definitely come in handy since the stupid bats seem to be my nemesis. There we go. Thank you very much. Helping me get through that room. This game is awesome. Have I mentioned that? So, like, I'm having a great time, and this concept is amazing and fantastic, and I can't believe we haven't done this before. Holy crap. I really want to, like, be on your side of this now. I really want to go find another Choice Chamber stream. And be a part of the madness, because this is really, really fun. And I can't imagine, I feel like it would get so much more crazy with with more and more viewers, right? Because we're still a pretty small stream, but and we've got 7 people watching on Twitch. That's actually pretty good for us right now, so thank you. Thank you for watching, everybody. Thank you for all the new people that decided to join today and that are hanging out. Yeah, another slot, obviously. If I hit it with one? Yeah, alright, cool. I can just... I can cut you out of the equation. I don't know if that's fair, but I really wanted it. Alright. Here we go. Westward wind. Sometimes you just need to push forward. Okay. Whoa, he's double! He's double! Oh my god, the wind. It's putting me right in... right in firing range of that bat. That was not fun. What's up, professional killer? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. And if you would like to play along, make sure to just answer the questions above. Oh god! Well, he died from the fire damage. Beautiful. That's actually a really good thing about the fire mod, is that you can just light him on fire, and once you have that, you just run away, and they will eventually die. Yeah, see that? I got those two chunky guys, husky guys, I think they were called. Can he catch on fire? He's like an ice or a water blob? Apparently he can. I just absolutely destroyed him. Ooh, I don't like the winds when I'm on precarious platforms of precociousness. There we go. Got it. I am good, professional killer. How are you? And I'm even better now that you are here. Thanks for watching. Gizmo!
Gizmo!
You're a little less alone now. Alright, cool. Rooms are now tiny. That sounds bad. Now it's like a college party, but with less monsters. Nice game. Alright, you got the fire mod. We're keeping that fire mod. Beautiful. Oh no. Oh no, we're in a real bad place, right? No!
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
I'm just gonna do this until we win. This is how I'm gonna win. Holy crap, that got scary. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's spikes, like, right under the final bit of this room. That's not nice. That's not very nice at all. I really thought I was gonna die in the first half of that room. Whew. Oh. Yeah, this is just the best tactic that I have right now, especially with those crazy winds. Woo! Yeah, you're right, Amibor. Woo is right. Yeah, an extra heart. Beautiful. I think Gizmo randomly goes and he just, or automatically, not randomly, he automatically goes and gets the stuff that's dropped. Beautiful. Yeah, he retrieves stuff for me. That's great. Oh my gosh, these winds suck. I can't jump forward. Oh, I didn't light that guy on fire. No. Oh god. This is getting really tough. Oh my gosh. Like, that's not me. That's me trying to jump against the wind. Alright, so the wind's blowing right now. No, 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 I don't want this. There we go. That's what I wanted. I wanted him to burn in hell, and I'll just walk away. Please be another shop? Oh, please be hearts. Sticky floors. That's not hearts at all. Oh, what is this? No! That was my own dumb fault. I did jump right into that. That was a really crappy room setup, though. Oh, I don't want to get hit by that. Oh, man. That sucks. And I didn't leave it on the screen for GG's. I'm so sorry. My bad. My bad, guys. Oh, jeez. This is wild. Let's do one more run for sure. Let's do at least one more run. Do you like Pokemon? Yes. Who's your favorite? Not Pikachu. Yeah, of course it's not Pikachu. That's lame. And really obvious. My favorite Pokemon, I'm still like a Gen 1 guy. I haven't played really any Pokemon since Gen 1. And my favorite Pokemon in Gen 1 was Ammonite or Cubone. Not because of abilities or anything, I just thought they were really cool. Yeah. Sandshrew was cute. Blastoise. Big Blastoise fan. Yeah. There you go. That's my thoughts on Pokemon. Now, let's get back through this again. We got a new room, Captain Inbound. Gyarados, Gen 1, best gen. Gyarados is pretty awesome. Mr. Gogo. Oh, thanks for the shell, Mr. Gogo. That's beautiful. I love it. It makes me happy to see that. I'm assuming that's for Ammonite. Snivy and Treecko. Right on. Yeah, like I said, I'm from Gen 1, so those Pokemon didn't even exist when I was playing. Fan of starters? Yeah, I get that. Ooh, we got a sword this time. Changing things up. I see how it is. Changing things up. Okay, alright, come on. I have to think way more when it comes to the sword and the bow. Double jump! Yeah! Let's do it. Let's do it. I dig the double jump. It helps with the bats. I do say that the sword is way better for ankle biters. They can't get through my attacks like they can with the hammer. They just walk past me with the hammer unless I time it correctly. It's rough. I like the sword better than the hammer. Bow is by far the best weapon in this. Sheriff Notori back in the driver's seat. Really? Wow. I mean, he did a great job. You did a great job of keeping me alive last time. I got hit by that spiky heart, though, and I went down. That just sucked. That was just random chance. Yeah, the bow is great, Pixel. The bow is absolutely great. But if we up the speed on the sword, I think it'd be good. Like, speed and crit. Or even speed and power would be great. We're stronger, though. We're stronger. That's good. But I think we do need a speed boost next time. Wink, 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 wink. All right, so you can build a bridge by doing 1 through 10. My camera's covering it up right now. But we can build a bridge together. You and I, together. We can build a bridge over the floor that is lava. Thank you, Pixel Fox. And maybe there might be some secrets up here if you guys want to do some, it's all Pixel Fox. Just Pixel Fox. Pixel Fox playing right now, huh? Alright, let's do some more. Let's see if we can get a little bit higher. Because I think there might be some secrets up here, like other hearts and things like that. So, keep building. Keep building. Keep building? Keep building? There we go. There's what. Okay, nothing in the up left. I don't see anything up there. Alright, we can keep going. Tiny enemies. Lasers! Hell yeah, 100% of votes. I mean, it's only two people, but... Cool. Oh, and get in on that, what room should be size of whatever. I'm not sure what it means, but you can vote on it. Spiky heart, huh? I mean, might as well, right? I got full hearts. We can't get a slot because I can't afford it. There we go. So we're going to get hurt, but we get a spike heart. Okay. That's weird. But we got it. Rooms are now big. Thanks for no one voting on that. I agree, though. I have no idea what that means. I still haven't figured out the big or small rooms. I don't know if that just means that they're longer. I think that if that's the case, they need to change the terminology. Crap! No! I need faster attack speed. I also just need to be more careful. I'm used to my bow where I can just fly around. Oh, fire mod. I forgot we got fire mod. Yes! Yes! I just have to hit things and run away. Beautiful. In that case, do the strength. You guys should definitely vote on strength. If we're just doing the fire mod and we hit them and run away, just get one good hit in and then run away while they burn to death. It's beautiful. I love it. A great plan. I love this plan. Line them up. Line them up. Knocking them down. Knocking them down. Line them up. Line them up.
Pew pew.
Teleporter. Did I miss it? Did I miss a teleporter? Did I miss it, Pixel? I didn't see one. I missed it.
No!
So sorry.
So sorry.
I guess I'm not used to seeing them yet. I will try to keep. I mean, I usually just let my brain pick out things that are different in the environment. I'm not actively looking for it, so that could be a problem. All right, so he's on fire. I'll just worry about the bat. There we go. It's beautiful. I love it. I love it. It's great. Love this plan of just running away. What we get? Some money. Yeah, let's get an extra heart slot. Looks like a chessboard. I understand. It's a checkerboard pattern. Welcome back, what? Weren't you eating or something? Yeah, I missed the teleporter completely. I wasn't watching for it. I didn't see it. I'm sure it was really obvious, but when I'm fighting off a ton of enemies, I'm distracted. A little distracted. Ooh, yeah, we got a special. We got a special heart.
Special heart.
Got it. Thank you for that heart refill. Appreciate it. Just run away until he dies. Did they light each other on fire? Because he took some damage. He turned red without me hitting him. So I'm thinking fire spreads between enemies. Half and half for easy to see. Half and half? Like the milk cream? Like the cream and sugar mix? Drink lots of half and half. You'll see checkerboards all the time. Tiny enemies, icy floors, and invisible icy floors. Beautiful. Good choices. I think everybody's done some real good work today. And you can go home happy. You really earned your paycheck. Really, you really earned that stream today.
Pew, pew.
Grab that, bat. Yeah, what's up?
What up?
Sheriff Notori with the gift. Yeah. Money, thank you. What's this? Rooms now go down, okay. Oof. Oh, we're at Serb. Uh-oh. But we do have fire. Fire is our friend, for sure. Oh, I tried to... Oh, dang it. All right. There we go. That's what I needed to happen. Oh, no. I was hoping that bomb would come down, and I kind of... He doesn't catch on fire, doesn't look like. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah. Whew. That was close. That got scary. What's with all the hearts? I don't need that many hearts. You can't even have that many hearts if you buy an empty heart slot on the way here. Got stronger. Heck yeah, stronger hits. I think that's gonna work out really, really well. One of the cool powers? Alright, let's get out of here. I wonder if that's something I have to do, or if you guys can go and activate the... Not that I am asking you to, I'm just curious on how that works. Oh my gosh, I'm obliterating dudes now. Strength is great! They don't even have time to catch on fire because they're dead. Holy lord. It's chaos right now.
Oh!
Yeah, I killed like four guys at once right there. Nice. Oh, crap battle. Welcome back, Pixel Fox. You keep dropping in and out, man. You alright? You doing okay? You doing alright over there? You got high jump. Alright, so we got a different jump now. I gotta get used to that. Rooms are now bumpy. Whatever that means. Okay, so here we are. I'm gonna let you guys do your thing. If you vote red, blue, yellow, or green, there it is, red, blue, yellow, or green, you can toggle this grid and make stuff disappear for me so we can make it through this room. Any day now. There it is. Yeah, not great choices. Let's do that blue. Let's do blue, red. I can get up there. Oh, Dragoon, you friggin' troll. I knew it had to have been someone. I was like, this disaster is well too thought out. Okay. Okay, alright. Oh, yeah, alright. I got across before Dragoon could type red in again. I was waiting for it to happen. No dashing. I mean, okay, whatever. Tiny enemies. Tiny enemies, that's fine. They're all like one-hit kills right now, so that's totally fine. Oh, we don't have double jump anymore. We got high jump. Crap. I was basing all of those jumps off of a double jump that I don't have. Ooh, that was really close, actually. That wasn't great. Ah! I'm just gonna let guys come to me. I think it's dumb to get over there. Then he'll just burn to death. Bam. Woo! Ooh! Ooh! Oh, baby! They're all on fire. Oh, I love the fire mod so much. I love it so much. It's great. Why would you not want fire mod? Oh, I got hit. Uh-oh. No! I'm not used to enemies hurting you just for touching you. And he just jumped in a hole. Well, isn't that some crap? Isn't that some crap right there? All right, not gonna lie. Coffee and this cup of water is catching up with me. I need a 2-minute break. I'll be right back. Give me some GG's rips. Nice Rex to earns GJ go no what so close, and I'll be right back. Alright, see you guys in a sec. Alright, I am back. Let's get back into the game here. We playing this all night. I figured we would. I'm having a lot of fun with it. If you guys are getting tired of it, then we can move on to something else. But I'm really having a lot of fun with this. I think this is a great game. We should just throw this in randomly. Some days, I think. This is really, really great. So, thank you guys for hanging out during that break. Sorry about that. The body wants what the body wants. So, let's get going. Let's get back into it. You're loving it. You're loving it. I'm loving it too, Pixel Fox. This is a lot of fun. Super, super fun. Alright, so it looks like there's more items up there, up top, right? Looks like there should be more available items. Am I not making it far enough to unlock stuff? Is that what's happening there? Ugh. We're so weak and small and stuff now. What's up, Pixel Fox? Okay. Oh, we got two votes for hammer. Looks like we might be getting a hammer this time around. Ooh, Mr. Go-Go's on my side with that bow. There it is. That's what I'm talking about. Getting on that bow action. Whew, that takes a lot of hits. Holy crap. Well, it's getting a little old since same weapon powers bosses since we don't make it far after first boss. Hey, I'm doing my best, man. I'm doing my best. Rooms get chaotic. Going to make it further, give me better weapons. Huh? No, I understand. Oh boy. Here we go. Nook confirmed for Kermit.
Hey ho. Kermit the Frog here. I'm just playing a little bit of Choice Chamber. Yeah. It's a very fun game where chat can interact with the game itself and interfere or hinder the player and even give them upgrades. Isn't that great? Isn't that great, everybody?
There you go. There's a little Kermit for you. Got it. You got a problem with me, Nook? And yes, there are weapons. You got a problem with me, Nook? I didn't say I had a problem with you, man. We're fine. You're a big old jerk, but we're fine. Alright, we got hammer and pogo. This is probably the worst combination. At least that I can think of. The only thing I can think of is that I can... Maybe... Well, I don't know. The hits are going pretty well, though. Alright, I was really worried about the... Actually, the worst thing about him and the hammer are the ankle biters. So, I guess pogo will keep us away from them for the most part. I think that'd be good. Where are the other weapons? I'm not sure. Maybe that's part of like the subscription thing that I don't have. All right, so we got more crits. That'll be helpful. Pogo plus hammer is best. Yeah, I think so. Seems to be going well so far. I retract my statement from earlier. There's a scythe weapon? Oh my gosh. All right, I'll try to do my best. I will do my best to make it past. Let's see a second boss this time around, alright? Actually, you know what? We haven't done one of these in a while. Let's do a poll. So if you're interested in will Nook see second boss? Question mark. We're gonna have a yes. We're gonna have a no. And bet timer for, let's do a 2 minute bet timer. And what you can do is you can, if you want to start betting, you do exclamation point bet, and then 0 for yes, 1 for no, and then the amount of cranny coins that you would like to bet. Cranny coins are the currency that you're earning by being here and watching the stream. So if you are interested in betting, you can do exclamation point MyCC to see how many cranny coins you have. And then you can make that bet and see if we're actually going to make it to the second boss. You can bet on if we're going to make it this time around. How about that? Come on. Get down here. So just like Dragoon did there, He did, if you, okay, so if you do exclamation point my CC, you'll see how many cranny coins you have. Like Sheriff Notori, he has 42 cranny coins. And then based on if you win or not, oh, Dragoon is room captain again. Based on if you win the bet or not, you'll get a certain amount of payout for however many coins that you bet. So you do exclamation point bet, and then zero for yes, one for no, and then the amount of coins that you would like to bet. Just like Dragoon did, he did it perfectly. And then right now, you have to vote 1 through 5! Damn it. I just know that was Dragoon for some reason. You have to do 1 through 5 in order to cut us a hole down here. I wonder if the hole at the bottom is in the same place though. I'm worried about that. No, you should have some, Pixel Fox. Do exclamation point my CC. M-Y-C-C. And you should be able to see if you have any left. Ah, dang it, I wasn't watching the game. I was watching how much time we had left on the timer there. Oh no, it's on the far left this time. Oh, I can break boxes too. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Okay. No! Get me out of here. Rooms are now tiny. Oh man, we are low on hearts. This is not great. If we... Oh, should we... Oh, we can't buy a slot. Okay, so... What is lucky? I think it just means that you might not get hit. I think. Why don't we do that one? I'll let you guys vote, though. That's the point of this whole thing. So it looks like... Oh, we only got one bet for no. Nobody else took part in the betting. That's okay. Alright. So, Welcome home. So we got 3 votes for lucky, 2 votes for pure. I'll just let the timer run out. Also, if anybody didn't get in on that bet about getting to the second boss or not, let me know, and I will just restart the bet. Dragoon, you'll get your coin back, and you'll be able to bet again if you would like to. So if you're interested in betting, and it went by too fast, I apologize. I didn't realize there were so many new people today. And I could restart that, and you could jump in on that poll. And we're getting close to the end of this. Looks like we're going to end up with a lucky heart. Yeah, perfect. Love it. Thank you guys for that lucky heart. Ooh, we got an ice mod with the hammer. Okay. So is this the teleporter? Is that what I'm looking for? Ooh, this is tiny. This is the kind of tiny room I was expecting. Also, what hit me there? Oof. Oh, that is doing something. Oh, look at that! Look at that! So I just jump into it? I won't die? I'm kind of afraid. Is this gonna kill me? Ooh! Oh! Okay, so, wait, what? Welcome to Warp Zone, spin or slow the wheel. All right, here you go. You get to vote spin or slow to see where we end up. This is really cool. This is really, really neat. We got 2 spins. Got another spin. Yeah, this is really cool, Pixel Fox. Thanks for telling me about that. Looks like if you sub, you get chat commands for anyone playing the game. Like that flying head that was firing at enemies. Oh, I see. Oh! Warping question mark rooms ahead? 2 rooms ahead. Alright, we're going 2 rooms ahead. We got ice mod, right? Yeah, okay. We stopped playing for 30 seconds and I forgot everything about who we were. Ooh, that was really close. He was about to spit fire. We were right on top of him. I've only got one heart. Dragoon, you mind dropping a heart there, buddy? Hey, Black Gravity, welcome to the stream. How you doing today? Spiky floors and crits. Okay, crits are great. Spiky floors aren't that great. Especially when I got Pogo. Oh, boy. Alright, I'm just gonna sit here and just kill guys. Ah! Stupid fireball. Well, okay, so I did not make it. Which means that whoever voted that I didn't make it to the second boss wins. So, you see, Dragoon has been rewarded with 22 Cranny Coins. Congratulations, Dragoon. You jerk. You didn't drop a heart for me when you could have. You had 8 uses of that. That room captain left, still didn't use it. That's fine, not mad. Alright, so I will open up the bets again this time. You can try it again. And I'm not going to put a timer on this, so you can take as much time as you want to figure it out. And I will close the betting once we hit Cerberus. How about that? So let's go ahead and start the betting. And again, how this works, if you want to see how many Cranny Coins you have, exclamation point, MyCC, M-Y-C-C, you'll see how many Cranny Coins you have acquired while watching the stream, and then you can do exclamation point, bet, space, 0 or 1 for yes or no, space, the amount of Cranny Coins that you want to bet on if I will make it to the second boss of Choice Chamber. Because, it's been going pretty well so far, so... If you have any questions, and Dragoon, I know they're here, they can definitely help you out, and I'm going to go and start playing. Here we go. And then I will stop the bet once we hit Cerberus. Or Cerb. I'm calling him Cerberus just because that's who he is, you know. That's really who he is, for reals. So Sheriff Notori is betting 10 of his Cranny Coins. Perfect. Perfect, Sheriff Notori. You did it. And he doesn't think I'm going to make it. Fine. Thanks for the support. I see how it is. All right. Don't forget to vote on the weapon we get up there. Weapon and the improved jump. I had to chase my 2 dogs down, they got out. Ooh, rough. You were a good captain, Notori. You were a good team. You tried to keep me alive even though I still got hit by that fireball. Or it was the heart. I don't know if you sent me that heart or if one of the enemies dropped that, but it was not good. It was not a good way to end that run in any way, shape, or form. Ow! Jerk. Wait, I didn't take a damage from that?
I did not take a damage.
Stupid. It costs money since it's a sub, so I'll pass on those commands. Yeah, it's a bummer. That's a bummer. Do you prefer Minecraft or Terraria or neither? I haven't played a whole lot of Terraria. I played a lot of Minecraft. Although Terraria does look very interesting, I think I like the 3D world of Minecraft, so I'd have to say that Minecraft takes the cake between the two. And we got a sword. Cool. So what are we gonna do with the sword? What kind of build you guys got in mind? What are you wanting to do for the sword? You thinking like fire and strength or ice and speed? I think those are good combinations because if you freeze them and then you can hit them a bunch. And obviously speed and crit is good because the more hits you get in, the more chance you have of getting a crit. And we got double jump. I like double jump. Double jump's good. Classic. Classic video game move. Oop. Gosh, so weak to start though. At least I got a little bit more mobility than I did with the hammer. I'm happy about that. Yeah, we got that strength up with the sword. Perfect. Oh, we're back here. The troll's wet dream of a room. Alright, let's get through this. Blue or red? Blue or red? Even yellow. No, yellow and red is not great. So let's do blue. Just blue and green. Just blue and green. Yeah, it's not gonna be great. That's not gonna work out. Unless you go with, I mean, you could do with blue right now, and I could make it across. Or, oh no, I could have made it up and around that blue. I could have made it up there. I wasn't watching. My bad. Oh, okay. This is looking better. I like where this is headed. We're close. We're close. So close. Okay, this is great. Yeah, we're just stuck here forever. I see how it is. Who wants to make a move here? There it is. Oh! I knew Dragoon was waiting for that red. I knew it. What's your favorite game genre? I enjoy... Sheriff Notori is back as the room captain. Beautiful. And we got tiny enemies. My favorite game genre... Ooh, I don't know. It's actually hard to say. I mean, adventure RPGs are where I really enjoy the most, I think. So, like, Zelda and games like that. Big fan of Zelda. But I also really, really enjoy horror games. Really, really like horror games. Money! That's some money. Beautiful. Alright, let's keep moving. Faster attacking. That's an awesome choice. I think that's going to be really, really helpful. Oh, and that attack up is just so nice. If we could get another strength up, we'd be killing these little guys in one hit. That's going to help a lot in the future. That or the speed with ice. How did you know, Nokao? Because nothing was happening, but you were active in chat. So I was like, he's waiting. I know, he's got that typed in ready to go. I know your games. Whoa. What's a diamond heart? We're getting that one. Vote for this. Vote for this. Vote for the diamond heart, everybody. We can't get the slot. Goofy, goofy music. Also, I'll take this chance to remind everybody to vote on the Will Nook see the second boss in Choice Chamber right now. The betting is still open. If you do exclamation point bet space 0 for yes, 1 for no space the amount of cranny coins that you want to bet, you can get on the bets. We've only got 2 for no right now. Thanks for the support, guys. Thanks for believing in me. And then you can also do exclamation point MYCC, my CC, to see how many granny coins you have right now, to see how many you can bet. There you go. Have fun. And we're about to end. I think we're going with the diamond. I'll just go ahead and end that first. There we go. Boom. Give me that diamond heart. It looks good. I don't know what it means, but we got it. Rooms are not huge. I think that means they're tall. And lightning. Okay, lightning with the sword. All right. Let's see how this goes. All right. Still takes 2 hits on those little guys, which isn't great, but... Nice, Dragoon. You got 300 cranny coins right now? Yeah, I haven't filled in the ranks again. I'm not in love with the beard ranks. So I need to come up with different rank names. for how many cranny coins you got. Oof! Those blue guys scare me now, because he just, like, squished me up against the ceiling earlier. Oof, oof. Don't like it. I hear a gift. I hear a gift from the sheriff! Yay! Cool, this will fill out our heart collection right now. I really would like to get an extra slot, so we do need to get some more gold. If I could find a Midas power, that would really, really be helpful. Oh, did I miss a teleport? How did I miss a teleport? I'm sorry. I missed it. I didn't see it. I'm sorry. Wow, I can't believe I miss him. I just did not see it. Absolutely did not see it. I'm sorry. I get all excited about getting through the rooms. I'm trying to get to the second boss, which I know the teleport helps with, so I do need to slow. I'll slow down. I'll try to slow it down. Husky enemies. We got big enemies coming on. Ah, crap. Ooh, the Diamond Heart takes two hits. That's what it does. Nice. I like Diamond Heart. I'm assuming it's going to be two. It might be three. That'd be a heck of a thing. So that's it actually acts like a heart. It's not a hit. Because whenever you get hit, you actually die and it takes you to the start of the room again. Oh, I really don't having I don't like close range with this thing. It scares me now. Got a bat coming in. Don't want him dropping fire in on us. Can you not see it? How can you see it? So obvious. You know what? I must be blind. What? Why don't you play? I'm not looking for them is why I don't see him. I'm not looking for him. I'm trying to stay alive and then move to the next room. What's up, Real Work, RLWRK? What's going on? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today? Because everything is, like, the same color, too. I understand that it's got a checkerboard pattern, but it's still the same color, so I'm like, that's floor, and I just move on with my life. You got faster attacking. Beautiful. Love it. Great upgrade. Very good choice, y'all. I'm trying. I'll take my time. As long as you don't berate me. If you berate me, then I'll feel bad, and we won't have a very fun stream now, will we? There are the Czech 23rd floor. Beautiful. I think that's a sentence somewhere. Oh, I'm sliding. I missed the ice because I was looking at the enemies. Ugh. Not great. I don't like the things that are happening. Ooh, I almost missed a gift. Whew, that would have fallen. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, no. What? How did they come back out? Those jerks. Ooh, that was kind of close. I don't looks for them, but it looks like chessboard. I understand what it looks like. I know that you're better than me. What? We've established this in so many other games. I get it. You're better at video games. You're the master. But I'm obviously focusing on other things. We got invisible ground coming up. Rooms now go up, so we're gonna be climbing. And do you want some cool powers? You can go do this advertisement that's in the middle of my game. Oh boy. Nope. Whew. Grab that guy. Oh jeez, alright, I don't like when it freezes like mid-jump. It's not a great time to freeze. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's like there's so much going on, it can't handle it or something. Something about those freezes that's really strange. Rooms are now huge! We got huge rooms. The floors are not one color, man. Look at that floor right now. Does he have a shield? What is this? Okay, just kill me immediately. That's fine, I guess. Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, so this is your last chance. What's up, Leximus TV? Welcome to the stream. This is your last chance to get in on the Will Nook get to the second boss bet. you can do exclamation point bet space 0 for yes, 1 for no, and then space the amount of cranny coins that you want to bet, and I will be closing the bets right at the end of this room because I don't want to lose this Midas power up because we need Monets right now. Oh! Looks like Sheriff is sending us another coin. Oh, we got 500 gold actually. Holy crap, this Midas power up really did it. Really helped us out. So hopefully we'll be able to buy like an extra heart slot at the next shop, as long as we find another one. Alright, so Midas ran out. But we racked up 700 friggin' gold that time around. Beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna hang out here. Is anybody in that wants to be in for the bets? We only got 2 bets over there. I'm gonna give you guys just well, I already gave you some time. I told you I'd end it at the end of this room, so you can get in on the next bet. Stop the bets. And we have 2 saying that I will not make it to the second boss. But we are 1 room past Serb right now. We have tiny rooms, and rooms are bumpy. Still not sure what that means. Ooh, another heart. Awesome. It's a scaly heart. I'm not sure what that is. Build me a column. Build me some stairs. Let's get out of this room. Yeah, there we go. That ultra, or the extra jump actually really helps. Dashing, I don't know if I'm ever gonna use it, but I'll try to remember that I have it. Oh God, no! Yeah, I just tried to dash and it didn't work because I'm playing with the joystick and it didn't. It's not great for a double tap action. Oh my gosh, can't hit these bouncy flouncy sons of jerks. Jerks! Stop being right out of reach! Fartwad. And also stop freezing! Why do things keep freezing? Or just fall in that hole. That's fine. I shall smite thee from here. Uh-oh. Dang, killed that thing in 3 hits. That was great. Oh, jeez. I don't like when it freezes when I'm right in front of an enemy. Why is it doing that? Ah! Jeez. Ah! No! Okay, the dash almost killed me. I almost just fell right into that pit. Why is it freezing? What is happening? Man, so much stuttering. Okay, I'll take a second. On we go. Leximus TV, you are now the room captain. You can call in 1 gift per room, heart, gold, an enemy, a bomb, or empty random, or you can resign your role. There you go. Heart, gold, enemy bomb, empty random, resign. And rooms are now big again, which I think they already were. So we're just keeping them. Keeping them the same. Oof, no, jeez, I almost died from the stupid dash again. Please be a heart! Oh, jeez! Leximus, why? Did you vote no on the bets? Did you bet no? God dang it! Why? Ah! Man, oh man. So close. I'm getting so close. I'm getting buzzed, apparently. Why is my phone not on silent? Stop making noise over there. You. Dang. put her back in and let's get her back. Let's get going. I'm gonna start up the betting again, just like last time. Oh no, I didn't reward you guys, did I? Oh god dang it, I did. I just completely screwed that up. And for that, I am gonna just give away, let's see, who bet in that last one? I know it was Dragoon. And who else won that bet? I think Sheriff put in for that one, didn't you? Please let me know who bet. Because I did not reward you, and I will physically, on my own, send you some cranny coins. Notori? Alright. So I'm just gonna give you yours back, because I remember you put in 10. Sheriff Notori. Well, actually, if you won, so you would have received 11. So there you go, bam. And Dragoon, let me find you my list here. Sorry about that. How much did you bet, Dragoon? Oh man, I don't even remember. Will this keep? Ooh, that's gonna be hard to find. That's gonna be real hard to find. Yeah, it's not in chat anymore. I got left behind. You put 10? Alright, cool. Thanks for being honest. Alright, so there you go. You also received 11, which should put you at 320. Congratulations. There we go. Sorry about that. Let's start up a new poll. Actually, the bet is open, so if you want to do !bet space 0 or 1, 0 for yes, 1 is no on if I will make it to the second boss of this freaking game. Just the second boss. That's all I need to get to. Or will I die stupidly to this thing immediately in the first room? And if you're interested in betting, you can check how many coins you have with !MYCC. I'm only repeating this because I do know that new people have come in, and I want you to feel involved and included. If you'd like to be involved, you can do that. And I won't screw up the poll this time, I promise. Jeez, these big guys are tough. I also got to be more on the lookout for teleports this time around. Teleports. As we can before that first shop so we can get an extra slot, hopefully. We got a hammer! Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright, let's build that bridge. It's choose height 0 through 10 is what's right here. If you can't see, it's behind my head right now. But 0 through 10, you should be able to build us a bridge. And you know what? That's kind of been a problem here, so I'm gonna fix that real quick by just moving this over here. And while you guys make that bridge. Just gonna move me right over here. Boom. Boom. Perfect. There we go. Now I'm not in the way of the hearts or the questions. Y'all can see. I can see. Everything's good. Do we have a... we're gonna have to reset this, because I can't jump up that high, Lexi.
I can't jump that high.
So I need some more, you know, need some more platforms to jump on there, if you would. If you would there. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, thanks, Dragoon. You're really being helpful there, man. Really enjoying that. Alright, you got double jump. Hey, thanks for that one room too late. And we're stronger. Pixel Fox, you are now room captain. You can say heart, gold, enemy bomb, empty, random, or resign. And summon those things. Heart or gold being the prominent two that you want to summon for me, because we want to get through this, right? Want to get through this. And we got husky enemies, alright. It seems like jump hits are way more effective, because you're doing the same amount of damage, I think. But it's way quicker. Holy crap, yeah. Pogo Hammer is definitely the way to go. I was actually really hoping you were trolling me with a bomb and that would have just dropped on them. But thank you for the money. Appreciate that. Let's get that heart container, huh? I'm checking for teleporters. I gotta check for teleporters. Okay. Nothing. Clear. Jeez. All the huskies. Woo, Fireheart. Beautiful. Fireheart is super useful because those bats drop fire on us. There we go. Ooh! Okay. gotta watch out for these room captains. They are hard to read. Hard to read, these pixel captains are. Pixel captains. Room captains are. Pixel captain is Pixel Fox. Pixel Fox is Pixel Captain. Dadgummit, the hammer takes so long to attack. I gotta do these jump attacks. If I don't, I end up getting hurt. Uh-oh. What's this gonna be? Ooh, a spike heart. I appreciate the help, but I mean, it will save us from spikes once. Alright, we'll take the spike heart. We'll take the spike heart. It's not great, but we'll take it. I know that wasn't you, that's just random chance. But you gotta make these decisions. That's why you want Pogo. Absolutely we want Pogo. Pogo Hammer is his best hammer, absolutely. No question about it now. Faster attacks, awesome, thank you. Deaths are lasers, I mean, how can you not? It's probably one of the best. Rooms are now average. Average size. Does that take away a heart? Cheating? What is that? What is cheating? We do need at least one of these. I don't know what cheating is. I think that takes away one of our heart containers, it seems like. I don't know. Or is it like a... you don't take a hit? I don't know. That's weird. Yeah, I'll let you vote. Vote fight this. Nook, are you smart or slave? I'm smart. I don't know why you keep asking that. I don't understand. I don't understand what kind of question that is. What's 1 + 1? Well, if you're trying to test my intelligence, I'm first going to address your grammar. Capital W, apostrophe S, and then a question mark at the end of that. Why don't we start there? two and two. Oh, you get both? Well, I'm going to get the... Wow. On ties, you get both. All right, we're going to see what cheating does first, and then I'll get the heart back. What does that mean? It filled my thing up. Well, we have that now, whatever that is. You are a slave if you said two. Okay. We got the ice mod, so we're freezing. We got Frosty Hammer. Frost Hammer. Frost Hammer sounds awesome. Frost Hammer! Beautiful. Love it. Actually, Frost Hammer is not treating us too bad. Ooh, we got a golden heart, which I'm not sure exactly what that is, but we got it over the fire heart. I don't know if I should have taken that, because I don't know what golden heart is. Wait, is that what gives us Midas? Like, if I get hit with that one active, with that one in front? Oh, I see it! I see it! I'm not dumb! That's really hard to see, you guys. Those are hidden. You're lucky I saw that. Vote on the spinner stop or slow. Do it! I win! Spin or slow that wheel. Let's get a question mark. I want to get a question mark. Question?
I want a question mark. Snips, will you give me a question mark? I just want a question mark.
I have a really bad joke to make about that I don't want to make here. Alright. Spinning, still spinning. Got the spins. Let's get that question mark. I forgot why I was saying that, now I remember. Let's get it. Oh, we're slowing down. We're slowing down. Ooh, this is looking good. Oh, I don't know if we're gonna make it all the way around. Hit a spin, someone hit a spin. Oh, dang though. No, eight. Eight's great. Oh, you... Okay, I thought you got a spin in just at the end there. Man, eight rooms. That's impressive. Did we just make it past the first boss, or does it... Do we still have to fight Serb to get past? Oh, screw you, Bat. I knew I should have taken that fire heart away. So dumb. Ugh. Yay! Yeah, that was a good one. That was a really good one. Good job, guys. Good job, chat. Good gob. What is wrong with my gob is what I want to ask. Yeah! Ooh! It's freezing fools. Come on, yeah. Alright, I'm looking for those warps. I didn't see any. I don't see any more. Move along. Stronger, heck yeah, that's what we needed. Ooh, we got a heart, beautiful. We needed that, and icy floors. Not a fan. What's my favorite song? How can I pick one favorite song in the whole world, man? Pixel Fox with the hard questions. Ooh. What is my favorite song? I don't know if I have one. That's really tough. I guess if I had to pick one, it would be, see, I'm also really bad with song artists and title names. But the Best Friend song from Ted. I can't remember the name of it. I can't hear you through my headphones if you're trying to tell me. Yeah, I can't hear you. And I've got enemies all over me. You can come over here and whisper in my ear, though. She's gonna know. You can just say it out loud. They'll hear you.
Everybody needs a best friend.
From Ted. By Norah Jones. There it is. It's a great song. We went to see Ted together, Snips and I. And, I don't know, we really like that song. Probably be like our first dance song, you know, that type of stuff. right? Mine would have to be Club Can't Handle Me right now. Good choice. Seems like it has real deep meaning. Upwards dashing. Really? Double tap. Oh, double tap jump. Oh, weird. That's... Oh, there's, so I've got like kind of like a triple jump. Interesting. Room's now average size, invisible ground, great. And now we're going down. Oh! Money! Yay. I feel like we haven't been getting a whole lot of money. Oh, and here we are, huh? Well, this isn't great. Do we want to replace our X heart, whatever that means, with a spike heart? I don't think so. I'll let you guys vote on what happens here. Great. Okay. So bombs blow up the thing, which is good to know. You can blow up those containers with bombs, but if I take this, I think I lose my gold heart. I'm gonna take it, because it is beneficial. Alright, whatever. Damn. That's the worst. That was not great. That's okay, Pixel Fox, we just learned something. We learned that you're a big jerk. No, we learned that the things blow up with the glass, and they blow up when a bomb hits them. That makes sense. I just had no idea you could affect the shop like that. That's kind of cool. Alright, we got double jump, which we already had. That's great. Rooms are now flaming. Fantastic. That's probably good for us. We got Gizmo!
Gizmo!
Love it. Oh my gosh, they just attack so quickly! I can't. Oh! Oh, why didn't you give me a heart? Pixel Fox, give me a heart! Alright, I gotta wait for this lava to go by, because I don't want to die. Oh my gosh, we're so close to dying right now. And I feel so close to death right now. Yeah, yeah, get hit by that fireball. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Sorry, I didn't see. It's okay, Pixel Fox. It's alright. Next time. Next room. Next room. It's all on you. Oh boy, if I make it there. I gotta make it there, though. It's all on me right now. And there's still enemies in this room. Which makes me really scared. No! Oh my gosh, the ice is so scary! Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh, that was just terrifying. Die, 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 be the last one. Be the last of your kind. No! Yes! Yes! Okay, we don't have to worry about enemies. That does not look like Gizmo, since Gizmo a gremlin. It kind of looks like Bit from Tron, is kind of how I... what I keep thinking of when I look at it. Oh, give me hearts, please, give me something. Tiny enemies, no. Eastward winds, no. Icy floor. Pixel Fox, give me that, give me that. What's up, Chris, how you doing, man? All right, give me that, give me heart. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, and a fire heart too. I like fire hearts. Oh my gosh. Speaking of fire, I almost got just pushed off into that because of the winds. The winds. Oh, good. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna stand here. Oh my, this sucks so much right now. So the winds are pushing me. The winds aren't blowing anymore. Oh, the winds are pushing. Oh, the winds are the winds. The winds. The winds. Okay, okay, okay. I can hang out here. I'll chill. Okay, so it won't blow me if I'm standing. It only blows me when I'm jumping. Which is a weird question, but I, or a weird sentence, I admit. But it's just good information to have. No. No. No, no. Oh, I got hit by that fireball, too. That fire heart really, really saved my life right there. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this sucks so much. Alright, I'm gonna let the winds go. I'm gonna let the winds blow. And then we gotta... Yes! 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 I'm gonna let that guy die to the fireballs. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What is this? Please don't kill me. It's a heart! It's a spike heart! No! 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 Gizmo, no! Gizmo killed us! Oh, come on. Give me your GGs and you're wrecked. Get. Pixel, you tried to help out. I know, I saw. You tried to help out. You gave me a heart. You summoned a heart in my time of need. You summoned a heart in my time of need, and it ended up being a spike. I did my best to get away, but Gizmo, doing all that Gizmo knows to do, brought me a heart, trying to save my life. It killed me in the process. It only blows when I jump. Gizmo's your child, Dragoon. I agree, Gizmo is your child. Shouldn't feed Gizmo after midnight. Nice. Nice. Well said. Oh, man. That was not the best right there. Is my background off? Looks weird. Whatever. Alright, give me one more. Give me a so close to make me feel good. Give me a so close from over there. Give me a so close. It'll bring my spirit back up. Also, nobody bet, so nobody wins. Dang it! We were so close! Thank you, Sheriff. Thank you, What. Thank you, because we were so close. Okay. Let's get back in there. Alright, Dragoon. Calm down. I see it coming.
I can feel it calling in the air tonight.
Back at the beginning. You know, I gotta say, I do not like roguelike games. Not a fan. Not a fan of roguelikes. This is absolutely roguelike, but it is amazing because you guys are determining part of the outcome. You're part of the game, and I absolutely love it. I absolutely love this. I'm gonna find more games like this for us to play. I think this is a good choice. Whoever told me about that Humble Bundle, about the streamer Humble Bundle, thank you very much. I don't know if it was what or who, but thank you so much for doing that. You're crying laughing. It was so awful, Pixel Flex. It was such a travesty. Tragedy. It was a disaster. Yeah, Dragoon, you're so helpful. Man, you're helpful. So helpful, in fact, that I would go as far to call you a helpful person. That's not intentionally trolling or trying to get me killed in any way. Just fine. As long as it's it's just more fun that you guys get involved. You know, at the end of the day, we're all having fun. I get to play a game. You guys are playing the game along with me. It's fantastic. This is really great. If we can go Pogo Hammer, I'm okay with Pogo Hammer. Even Pogo Bow. Pogo Bow is good. Pogo Bow, Pogo Hammer, both great choices. Also, hello, this is dope. Isn't it great? I gotta find more games like this. I know there's another one that's kind of like a bullet hell that I really wanna check into. I see people are voting on weapons and power-ups already. Oh yeah, we got the bow back. This is my favorite. Bow is absolutely my favorite weapon. I think this is definitely going to put us past Serb, which will get us to that second boss. Calling it. This is the round. This is the round where we see the second boss. We're going to find a teleporter. It's going to take us right to the second boss. It's going to be great. Are you ready? Pogo bow. Yeah. I can ride my pogo bow all day. Can you play Jackbox party games? I have a couple of them. I have Drawful, and I have what's the other one? Drawful and I can't remember the name of it right now, but yes, we can absolutely do that. I got that with the Humble Bundle. Leximus. It's either Lexi Must V, whatever V is, or it's Lexi Must TV. Leximus. Thank you for hanging out, but also, please be kind. As room captain, oh jeez, what's happening inside of my body? Sorry, but I think this is going to be a bad run, just calling it now. Hey, that's fine. You're welcome to do that. That's why I do the bets. You know, I'll start with the bets again for anyone who's interested at the first or the next treasure room. Well, here we are. All right, so we're here. Will Nook see the second boss? We're doing this again. I call it. I'm calling it. We're doing this time. I'll even put my bet in. Bet zero, which is yes, and then I'm gonna put in max bet of 100 cranny coins. Boom. Oh, can I not bet? It's not gonna let me. Well, somebody else bet. Somebody put in there. Dragoon's going in. He doesn't think I'm gonna make it. Exclamation point bet space zero for yes, one for no, and then the amount of cranny coins that you would like to bet. Chris believes in me. And you can see how many cranny coins you have with exclamation point MyCC, just like Sheriff Notori just did in chat there. Ooh. And it's a 10% payout if you're interested in what the payout is there. Actually, I should start upping that like we did in Shadow of Mordor. Like every time I fail, it'll go up more. I think that's a really good idea. You should do that. Oh, this sucks actually with the when they stack up like this. So we either need strength for the bow, strength and fire for sure. Or if we do strength fire, that's always a good choice. Or speed ice. I mean, ultimately, you guys get to make the decision. Chat gets to make that decision. Leximuth also believes in me this round. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm not gonna be talking for a while. I'll be watching, but I won't be typing. No problem, Pixel Fox. You do you. Confetti! Yeah, let's do some confetti. Confetti kills, here we go. Let's do it, let's make it happen. Confetti kills, I wanna see him. I don't know if we've had confetti yet, have we? Yeah! It reminds me of Halo. You can put that cheat in to have the, like, kids party time, something like that. And whenever you got headshots, it was the...
Yeah!
It sounded almost exactly like the Five Nights at Freddy's success thing. Duskusses! How you doing? Welcome to stream. How you doing? I think I said how you doing twice already, but... Well, three times now. But anyway, welcome to the stream. If you're interested in getting involved, all you have to do is... Oh, I'm not over there anymore. Over there on the other side of the stream screen, you see weapon magic. You get to vote what kind of magic my weapon gets. Why don't you go ahead and just type something in there? Ooh, golden heart. Oh, we almost have enough for the slot. Oh, Leximus, will you please give me some money? If you give us money, we might be able to get that slot. Please stop pogoing for a second. little intermission, interlude music here. Oh yeah, Leximus, it's gold. My bad. Yeah, alright, this is the big moment. Will this work? Is it enough? Oh yeah, look at that! What do you mean I can't get it? Why is it still marked off? That's not right! Oh, and then people accidentally said golden in chat, so there's two votes for that too. Let's see what happens. Ducks. I'll call you Ducks. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for being here today. Yeah, we got the slot! Yeah! Sweet. And we got four hearts. Well, we got a fourth heart slot. I don't know if we got... Alright, we got Ice Mod on the arrow, I think. Ooh, Jesus, scares me every time. Oh, get me... I want, though. Alright, so if you type in 1 through 5, you're going to drop blocks down. We're going to be able to climb back up to the exit. And as long as I don't get squished, we'll make it out alive. Here we go. Dragoon's starting us off way over here. Yeah! Oh, jeez, I almost got squished by a Dragoon. Oh, Dragoon's gonna try to block me in here. I see what you're up to, man. I see what you're all about. Oh, Dragoon's just causing chaos. He's just causing chaos. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No! You guys. Oh no, oh no, this is not great, not great, not great. Ha, get me out. Oh jeez. Okay, I like double jump, and I like double jump and high jump way better for those rooms. Oh, get out of there. Where am I? No, no. Oh God. It's so hard to see the ankle biter when I'm in there. I got scurred. Is this a heart? It is a heart! Yay! And it's not a spiky. Whew. Sorry about that. It's alright, Ducks. Ooh, that was really close. I almost got hit there. Oh, I'm pointing the wrong way. This is really tough, actually. Okay, alright. There we go. That's how we need to use the ice, is just freeze them and then just lay into them. There it is. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That ice is great. That is a great power up for a quick bow. And we got strongbow. Strongbow. And it's a teleporter. I know what that looks like. That was really obvious because it's a really small room. Oh, jeez, this is a really small room. I don't know if you guys noticed or not. Okay, I gotta just, like... Oh, what? Oh, no, I'm stuck. Oh, God. Okay, we gotta, like... Oh, here we go. This is perfect. There we go. That's great. I think we can just go into the I should've just gone in the teleporter. Whatever, just go. Yeah! Alright, so, here we go. You guys are gonna control the teleporter. Spin or slow the wheel to tell how many rooms we go forward. How many rooms are we gonna go forward? Let's aim as high as possible, obviously, so keep that thing spinning or slow it down. Whatever you feel. Of course, you're gonna be battling all of chat to see where that thing is going to slow. Oh! Oh, look at you guys working together. 9, 10? Nice! Oh no, somebody spin it. Chris. Oh, almost got the 7. Awesome, here we go. Ah! Oh, I was literally about to move. I was just trying to move. My God, I hope this is a heart. Yes! And another heart? Look at this! We're monsters! Ooh, ooh, close. Close. You've had a crap day! I'm so sorry, ducks. Well, I'm glad you're here. Hopefully we can cheer you up and you can cheer me on. And we can cheer, I don't know, something. High end. So we got lots of bats, that sucks. We got sticky floors. That's fine, because we're pogo. We're gonna be invisible, which that gets a little rough. and rooms go up. If we didn't have a spin, you were going to get question mark. It looked like it was going to 10 to me. I might have been wrong, and that's fine. It is what it is. I'm not mad. I'm just... Guys, you see how goofy this freaking game is? We're having a good time here. Whoa! A bean bot? Who's this? Fantasy? I'm sure that's fantasy, but thank you. Thank you for summon. Holy crap, I can't see the invisible. Are you spitting out lima beans? Is that your attack? Welcome to the stream, fantasy. Oh, ducks, I'm so sorry to hear that. That really sucks, man. We're here for you. Cranny Crew's got you, man. All right, so Lexi, can I please request some gold? Maybe we can get another slot in here. Maybe we can get another slot. Can I please have that gold drop? Yeah, Lexamus, you're the best. Thank you so much. Oh, it's only a silver. Okay, so we're going to have to settle for a golden, unfortunately. I mean, I'll vote for slot, but I don't think it'll drop because I don't have the money for it. We're here for you, ducks. Just sit back and enjoy the stream. Okay. Also, if you guys, while we're in between doing the things that don't have a lot of questions going on, down below, there's a list of commands, or you can do exclamation point commands with an S on it, and you can see all the things you can do with your cranny coins that you're earning while you're watching the stream. So go check those out. Let's see if Gizmo kills Nook again. Well, I don't have Gizmo again, so... Oh, I see him. He's over there. I see him in the list. He is going to show up at some point, huh? You just followed. Thanks, ducks. I appreciate that. Hope I can make your day just a little bit better. Okay, so... Dragoon takes a chance. Oh, and you won 10 gold. Look at that. You don't even deserve it, and you got it. Alright, rooms are a little bumpy. You get to jump high. We get high jump now. When do I get rid of my invisibleness? Thank you for the follow, ducks. Thank you so much for that. And rooms are now huge. Can I please not be invisible anymore? Thank goodness I've missed my beautiful face. Oh, I landed on the... Oh, I've got that weird teleporty power. I'm not crazy about teleporty power. Okay, thank you, Fantasy, for that kill. Good grief. Oh, I don't have double jump, I just have high jump. Ooh, I need to remember that too. I'm pressing jump in midair like I've got. Oh, I don't like the fire. Oh, I don't like the fire. I'm pressing it in the air like I've got double jump, but I don't. I know I've got that warp, but that warp is so odd. And it's not exactly a double jump. Oh, I heard a little drop from our room captain. Where's that gonna be at? Ooh, beautiful. There we go. Oh, it's a spike heart. Ooh, do we want to kill a lucky heart for a spike heart? I don't think so. I don't know if I want to do that. I'm gonna pass on the spike heart. If we get another regular heart from one of these guys, I will definitely trade it out for a spike heart. But I don't want to do that. To one of my lucky hearts. You got a gizmo. Hopefully gizmo doesn't kill me this time. Westward Winds. And we got fire mod. That's gonna be great. What is that? What is happening? There's a lid on this lava thing. What's the lid? Fantasy, did you die? Gizmo, did Gizmo die? What happened? Whoa, it's like, it's moving with us. Whoa, oh, the wind! The wind freaking killed me! No! Oh my gosh, why? Okay, I'm gonna have to be just really, really... I don't know if that runs out. God, I'm so scared about that. No! Oh gosh. I really don't like this right now. I don't like this room build at all. Oh no! Oh, little ankle biters. Okay, I really like this blue platform. Oh, just trying to figure out how to control my life right now. With all the fire and garbage that's happening. I feel like that dog sitting there with the fedora and the coffee. Just being like, everything's fine. This is fine. Oh boy. Oh, that's Gizmo. Gizmo became a little platform. Man, these like lag spikes, these frame drops are really not great for my health. So if you're seeing those frame drops, that's actually on my computer, which is really wild. I don't know why that's happening. Blue Gizmo is pretty great. Blocking off all those lava pits and pits in general. Oh yes! Hearts! Leximus TV is back in the room captain's seat. Congratulations, welcome back. I keep thinking I have ice power again, still. I don't know why I said again, but, well, I mean, again would make sense because that's actually what it would be if I had it. But I keep thinking I have ice and I got fire. I need to remember that. Oh my gosh. Oh, please die. Just die from fire. Die in the fire. I'm trying to get as much gold as we can before we find another shop, too. Will he keep him down? No, he won't. All right. I will just let him burn to death, though. Hopefully. Oh, beautiful. Thank you for that heart, Leximus. You are a treasure. You are a treasure to the Cranny crew. Whew, I'm leaving. I'm out here. I will let you burn to death on your own. Alone. What are cranny coins? Cranny coins are what you acquire, like a little currency for the stream that you acquire just by watching. And so you earn a little bit of cranny coins for following, you earn cranny coins for watching, and then you can also play little games with cranny coins, which you can find in the commands down below. If you want to learn how many you have, do !mycc, just like Dragoon did right there. And, well, right there, Dragoon did the MYCC. And you can figure out how many coins that you have. Burn! Burn and eating all the people! Got sticky floors. Rooms are now valleys. Interesting. So we're gonna have to work our way down and then back up. Okay, so this is interesting for anybody new. Dragoon just started a boss fight, and so if you want to join in, just type !boss, and it costs a certain amount of coins to start the fight, and then you will get loot for joining if you win. So good luck with that. Yeah, well, most of the people around here, ducks, they've been here for a while. So you just started. You did get 10 for following. I think I might up that number, actually, because some of the commands I'd really like for people to be able to do right away. But if you want to earn more coins faster, if you do exclamation point chance... Ow! Exclamation point chance, you can just roll two dice, and according to the outcome, you may earn or lose coins. And so that's a good way to earn the coins, just by taking a chance. But also, it's a chance game, so it might not turn out that great. Ooh, thank you for the heart. That's a gold heart, huh? Vogoth is defeated! Nice. Congratulations to the boss party there. I'm still trying to balance out those boss fights, so some of them might be really... What? That ice just almost, like, thank God for Blue Gizmo, because... What? Why am I sliding on sticky floor? It just doesn't make any sense to me. So for pillage, if you want to join the pillage, you have to do exclamation point pillage space an amount that you want to invest or bet, essentially. So you do like exclamation point 20, like what did, or 5 or 10 or however much. And then according to how much you pay will determine how much you get from the pillage if it is successful. You got to put a space in between. So Chris, do exclamation point pillage space 10, like what did when he started it. I know it's a little confusing. I wish I could make it easier. That's why I'm learning programming, to make easier. Because I'm actually working on... I would love to build my own bot, and that's something I'm working toward right now. Baby steps. I made a tip calculator the other day. Woo. Tiny enemies? Whoa, I'm huge! That means I'm gonna get hit by stuff, though. Oh no. I am just gonna sit here and waylay stuff. Alright, now I can move. Oh, the wind went away. That's a good sign. I hated that freaking wind. Hearts. Beautiful. We got a present from Leximus. Also a heart. I don't know if I want to trade a fire heart though, so we're gonna keep the fire heart for now. Maybe if I lose a heart in this room, we'll come back for that one. But thank you for your gift. It is ever so kind. Ooh, I actually like being giant. This is pretty great. I really thought it'd be bad, and we'd be getting hit by stuff. The pillage went well, but only a few escaped. What and Sheriff Notori and Ducks made it out. So how long is it till I get the coins from the pillage? Oh, there you go. It happens. Nice, congratulations making it through the pillage. It's very quiet right now. Is this, boss room? Why did the music suddenly stop? I'm creeped out now. Rooms are now average size. Okay. Oh, it's boss time! Okay, so congratulations to Chris Corey. Oh, and myself, because I voted for me. Congratulations to Chris. To see Corey 82 there. You made yourself 5 cranny coins. I put in the max bet, so. Alright, I'm gonna put in here, will we see the third boss? And I'll go ahead and open it up. No, because I might lose this boss fight, so we'll open that up after this fight. Alright. Let's get back in there. Round leaf giant. Whoa! This reminds me of Castle Crashers. Oh, what? Whoa, what happened there? Ooh. I see a gift. Oh, it's a heart. Beautiful. Thank you for that heart. That is a great gift. Oh, no! It's okay. We're doing really, really well, actually. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Also, if any of you are Discord users, that reminds me, I put a really funny video into our Discord last night. You should definitely go check it out. It's not one of my videos, it's just a video I found. There's a Discord link down below. Go join our Discord. I hang out in there when I'm not streaming. Is that lock heart? Is that heart locked because now I only have 3 hearts? Did they basically just take a heart container away from me? Wow. All right. Okay, so let's start up another bet. I'm gonna raise the payout if I can. Can I? Yes, I can. All right, we're gonna raise it to, because it's the third boss, I'm gonna go to a 30% payout, you guys. We're going to 30% payout. How about that? Max bet is 100 cranny coins, and I will, let's start the betting. No bet timer. Dux is hosting. Thank you for hosting, Dux. You are fantastic. Dragoon's betting 20 on no. I thought this would have been the bad run. Ah, I called it from the beginning. Once I got that bow in hand, I was like, here we go. It's time. Whoa, big chests! We got a heart slot! We got a new weapon! Oh no, it replaced my bow. Oh, but we can still get the bow back. Okay, so pretty soon you'll be wondering. No, I like the bow. I mean, boomerang seems cool and all, but nothing. I mean, I can just, blah, just look at me. Look at me. New shortcut phase 2. Skip all the fluff next time and practice your hearts away. Okay. You got a special event. This one's called Fist. Say the magic word enough times for dreams to come true. One time only. Fist. Look at me get squished in the doorway. Okay, we're in a new area. This is so cool. All right, so in order to get this, you have to type in the column that you want to send a bomb down. And then I have to make sure to not get hit. So, you know. Oh, cool. Dragoon just used our fist. Thanks. Thanks for doing that, man. That was like a special weapon. For when I'm in trouble. I'm gonna hide under here for now. Dux, you bet by saying exclamation point bet space. And then 0 for yes, 1 for no, space the amount you want to bet. You can also look back through chat to see who else has bet and follow their example. Oh my god, these are like all new enemies. Ooh, thank you for the heart. Thank you for that. Appreciate that very much. Oh, Dux believes in me. Thank you. Thank you for that. First, we've never been in this area, so I might die pretty quickly. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. I got 3 bets for yes, though. Thank you guys so much. Boosting my confidence. Ooh, should I take that spike heart? I don't know about that. I think I'm gonna skip on the spike heart. Is that a 3-horned rhino? I love rhinoceroses. They're made, that one had 3 horns. That was awesome. want a three-horned. I want a Triceratops. Whoa, these enemies are crazy now. I love that the enemies completely change in this area. I thought it would just be the same thing throughout. I really expected it to just be like a rinse-repeat situation. This is so cool. This is so awesome. And anybody new, thank you so much for joining in. I really, really appreciate it. We're playing some Choice Chamber. You can make votes on what will happen next in-game over there. And then if you're interested in the currency we have here, it's called Cranny Coins. You can learn more about that down below, or by typing !CC, you'll learn more. There you go. Oh, look, here we are. Now I have time to talk about that stuff that I thought I wasn't going to. I'm going to get another slot, y'all. So if you're interested, you can check out how many coins you have by typing !CC. And we're also doing a bet on if I will make it to the third boss. And you can check out who else is bet and figure out how to do that. What do I bet on? We're betting on if I make it to the third boss, Ducks. So !bet!0 for yes, I will make it to the boss. 1 for no, I won't make it to the boss. And then your bet. Dragoon's taking a chance. He wins some more. Congratulations, Dragoon. Also, for following anybody that's new, you get 10 Cranny Coins right off the bat, and that'll get you started with the chance and the bets. There you go. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. And if you're lurking, lurk away. Totally fine. I'm merely trying to inform the masses. Oh, CrannyBot took some from Ducks. That's not good. Thank you for that extra heart slot, y'all. Oh, what? I didn't get an extra slot, though. Oh, I see. It's hard to see.
Hard to see the heart slot is.
Okay. Lasers, of course, diggy enemies. I didn't like the tiling anyways. Okay, rooms are now average size, and rooms are bumpy. Oh, man. CrannyBot's being a jerk. CrannyBot, you jerk! I'm not sure if it's better or worse to do boss fights and stuff like that, and the challenges. I feel like I should give first-time follows, thank you for that heart, first-time follows enough to do a boss fight. Because I think that's a more surefire win to get coins than doing the chance is. The chance can be really frustrating right off the bat. Screw you, CrannyBot. Actually, here you go. If you want revenge, if you want to feel good about CrannyBot screwing you over, do !gank, G-A-N-K, space, CrannyBot. There you go. Have fun with that. That one's on the house. That's a free one. Chris is looking for a group to go pillaging, and looks like Dragoon is starting up a boss fight. But you do have to have the minimum amount of coins to join in on those activities, so... Oh, my Lanta, this is getting wild. Jeez. Whew! Don't axe me! Don't axe me, Dragoon! Damn. Got one heart, beautiful, love it. And on with our lives. Okay. Burn! Yes. Ooh, spiky! Spiky! Okay, I didn't get the money, but...
Oh no. Oh no, though. Don't. Oh, jeez.
Any of this? Oh no, I died. Yeah, I knew I was gonna get hit there. That was just cornered. That was the worst. Do I have a double jump? Oh, I've got a teleport thing, which is really weird. I'm not crazy about. Okay, so those guys don't hurt you if they touch you. I'm not sure what they do. They just push you around, probably.
big bully. Like a big bully.
Alright, you got a bow. Of course we got a bow. This bow's the best. Were you guys gonna change my weapon on me? Oh man, that would have been scary. That would have not been good. We would have died. We would definitely not be making it to the third boss fight if you had done that to me. Ooh. Oh, it looks like the cooldown's off on the boss. Well, alright. Black Gravity, you are now the room captain, which means you can summon hearts, you can summon gold, enemies, or bombs, or empty chests if you want to troll me. You can also do a random, or you can resign from your place of power if you would like to. Congratulations, welcome to your new digs. Here we go. What's this gonna be right off the bat? Oh, good. You're super helpful. I like you, Black Gravity. You and I, we're gonna go places. We're gonna go far. We're gonna see that third boss. Uh-oh. I think you have to build a bridge. All right. We need 5 pieces of a bridge. How's the Fogoth go? Nice, Dragoon. Sheriff Notorian, what make it out of the Fogoth fight? Thanks for the bridge. That was a nice, simple, easy bridge. Rooms now go up. Round enemies. Aren't donuts supposed to be sweet? And fire. Alright, I like the fire. I'm trying to figure out if I like the fire better or the ice on the bow. That's a hard choice. It's a hard decision to make right there. Ow. Everything's terrible. Ooh, nice money. I know I see the teleporter too. I'm trying to get to it. There we go. In the teleporter. Let's figure out how this ends up.
Wheel of Morality. Turn, turn, turn. Tell us a lesson that we should learn.
So type spin or slow to keep the wheel moving or not moving. Pretty self-explanatory. I think. Seems like it. I'm gonna have a sip of water. Oh boy, where are we gonna stop? Where are we gonna stop? Ooh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, slowed it a lot. I mean, 7 rooms is nothing to... That's good. 7 rooms, nice. What's up, the fumble? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for playing along with us today. Oh! Whoa! Okay. Oh no! I wasn't watching that time. Ooh, okay. Alright, this is not great for the bow right now. Oh, alright, we got a gift. Oh! We got crushed! Donuts can crush us! Oh no. I don't wanna waste a heart. I mean, it's gonna give us a heart back. And then whatever the next heart is will be special and replace that one. So that's good, I guess. Ooh, don't! No, 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 no. Go, 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 leave, bye, bye, bye. Woo. Okay. No! Oh, that was scary. Ooh, I thought it was gonna crush me right there. Okay, this is getting a little intense. Little intense. Oh, why is it glowy? Why is it glowy? Why is it glowy? No! Midas power! I got crushed, no! I lost my Midas power immediately! No! Why? Midas power would have been great. I mean, we got plenty of money. I need hearts. I need health so badly. Had a lot of bad hits in this room. Please don't. Please don't. Please. Oh, okay. Okie doke. please don't die yet. I'm trying not to. This is a gift. Oh, it's a spike heart. I just can't. Sunny weather. Oh, that's terrible. The sun's all glary. Or the room's all glary. You got Gizmo. Oh, no, Gizmo, no! No, Gizmo, no! Oh. Okay, we're good. Oh no, we're in a terrible place! Donuts! Donuts! No! Okay. Give me a good heart. Oh, yay! Oh. Black gravity, you're great. Okay, Gizmo, you need to calm down. Stop grabbing those bad hearts. No! It grabbed a spike heart. What happened to it, though? I saw it in its hand. That was really weird. Where did that spike heart go? I swear I saw it. That was really scary. Or did... No, we wouldn't have lost one, because I would have seen it... We would have died and gone back to the beginning. Okay, alright. Keep moving. Holy crap, this is getting intense. Oh, that was a bad move on my choice. Bad choice on my... Whatever. That was terrible. Oh, those things count as spikes. My spike heart protected me from the thing. From the pufferfish man. I love that rhinoceros so much. And also I got hit in midair and it didn't count. No! Invisible hero, I don't want to be invisible. Stop it, Gizmo! Get away from me! This is just the game now. Of me just jumping and not trying to get crushed or hit. Damn it, Gizmo. I need regular hearts. I hear a gift. Another spike heart. I see. Alright. I see how that works. This is really difficult, actually. Making sure I know where I am. Oh. Ah, crap. I mean, I knew I was gonna be right in front of him, but I just thought I'd be able to do something about him before I died. God dang. It is really hard to do these, like, accurate shots, though, when you can't friggin' see where you are. There we go. Okay. Another spike heart. I mean, that's fine though, right? Yeah, because we just keep getting normal ones. That's fine. Yeah! Oh, I just decided to go for it since we had that spike protection. I was like, I'm just gonna get in there. Take him out. Oh, I jumped right in the block. Oh, it's so difficult. Alright, let's go. This is intense right now. It's tense. No. I was really hoping that wasn't a gap behind him. Holy crap. Whew. My time zone is Pacific Standard Time. Oh. Thank you for that heart. Oh, look at that. We are full on hearts right now. Beautiful. Ice mod. Yes. Yes, chat. Yes. Yes. You are freaking awesome. Here we go. Okay, well, this is actually chaos. This is chaos. Oh, I got hit by the thing he was throwing through the air. It's okay. It's alright. We're doing great. Whew. Good try. Sorry if I'm not talking too much to chat. I see some questions coming through, but there is so much going on right now. I really hope there's a shop after this or something, because I am gonna take a minute and just breathe. Because holy crap, this is getting crazy. Oh, thank you. Thank you for killing yourself. Woo! Oh, the fireballs stop after you defeat the enemies. That's right. I forgot. I was sitting there. No! I want a break! Where am I? What happened? Oh, I'm locked in. I'm like locked in right now. This is so not cool. Stop it. God. Oh, that thing almost pushed me off into the hole. Gizmo. Ooh, I'm glad it can't crush me from above. That's good to know. Oh, thank you for the follow. Who's following? Bindi and the Ink Machine? Bindi and the Ink Machine. Thank you for the follow. Also, great band name. Oh, gosh. This is so crazy right now. Get out of there. Get out of here. I just want to move on to a room of quiet. Oh, god dang it. We don't have any spike hearts. Crap. Oh, thank you for the gift. Yay! It's a heart! Thank you so much. Thank you, Black Gravity. Oh, that donut destroyed the shot from the rhino, from the trino, if you will. God dang it. Trinos are being jerks now. Black Gravity, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Cranny Crew. Also, Bindi and the Ink Machine, welcome to the Cranny Crew. You are likewise welcome to the crew of the Cranny. Okay, alright. Let's just stop. Just collaborate and listen. Oh!
Ho!
Almost went in the fire. Trino. Boo. You liked it. Dude, I had an awesome pun earlier. Amy Borg's not here to talk about it. Dang it. I was, We got our first small room. upgrade or downgrade, I guess, and it was like, it just said it was going to be a small room, and I was like, well, what does that mean? Like, is it just going to be like, oh my gosh, what is that going to do? It's just going to cramp us in, like, into a room, right? Which I also said was the, like, the Motel 8 of the North Pole. Cramp us in. Finally! Yes! Okay, I just have to safely jump to the end now on my one heart. Holy crap. Not treasure boxes? No! How can this not be treasure? Where are my treasure? The rhino. The rhino killed me with a rock. There it is. Hey Violet, how you doing today? Heart of the Berserker? What does that mean? Ugh. Well, show me your GGs and your get wrecks and your nose and your so closes. There we go. Thanks, what? Aw. I'm closer to the third boss. I have no idea, Ducks. We've never seen it before. This is my first time ever playing. Zeke Love Power? What's that? Oh, yeah. Just gonna take us back to the beginning there. Well, 6 o'clock Pacific Standard Time is when I usually close my stream, so that was actually a perfect time to end. So thank you guys for hanging out so much. Thank you for all the new follows. Look at that cup right there. That cup is follows and donations. But right now, all those little nook faces, those are all new follows. Thank you so much for the new follows today. This has been so much fun. We're absolutely going to do more interactive games in the future. I had a blast, so I will be back here tomorrow at 2 o'clock Pacific Standard Time, streaming. Maybe we'll do a little bit of this and a little bit of Dark Souls. We might do like 2 games tomorrow, or I don't know, we'll see, we'll switch it up. We're doing some new things. Leximus, thank you for the follow. Thank you very much. Welcome to the Cranny Crew. And yeah, I hope you all have a fantastic day. So, thank you all for the new follows, and I bid you adieu.